Will it spawn in here?
Oh, I didn't check. I should probably check that. But no, I still can't go there. God damn it.
Okay, we should be live now.
We're having a lot of issues over here. We're not in the same faction, apparently.
That's okay, it's gonna be interesting.
Alright, I just respawned. Good.
Hey, leave that faction and start a new one. To still delete it. Do something. Who knows?
Oh yeah. So it seems like I'm the only guy in Teal Bananas. Can you see it? Join in?
Yeah, because I left.
Make sure that you can connect to the UAV. The noise is there.
You can try rejoining using the cryopods on the back and re-logging. That seems to be like almost a universal fix for many server issues.
Okay, I'm back.
Welcome back.
Somebody was having a problem with they couldn't build on a teammate's car.
Mm-hmm.
That's because of the production grid. In order to modify a grid, you must own a block on it. So, transfer ownership of like one block to your teammate who was having that problem.
Alright, I just applied this.
Alright.
Cool. And nope. Can you repeat that again, please, Seth?
The reason you can't modify a grid is because we're within a protection bubble. In order to modify a grid, you must own a block on the grid. So, whoever is unable to modify a grid, have your teammate transfer ownership of one of the blocks on it to you.
Okay. Can you make one of the?
I don't care. Up top. I'm up top right now. Like looking at the cargo container. Okay. Transfer to Kyfer Bellini. Are you sure you want to transfer ownership? Yes. And transfer back to me. No fucking share.
What you can do is you can each one own a cryopod on the back, and that would actually give you access to building on the grid.
So let's come in here and grind this down. Where yeah, or
you can't okay. grind it down because it's protected.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it needs to be transferred. So the owner transfers that to the other team member, and that's it.
Echo, can you give me one block?
If you guys are going to be very careful about turrets, I can turn the protection right off.
On the block, see you. Did it work?
Hold up, where are you?
I wouldn't advise that.
Where are you at?
I'm gonna turn off our turrets first.
Are you able to do stuff?
No, not yet.
If you guys are going to be very careful about turrets, I can turn the protection grid off. It's there just so that you guys don't accidentally do something and blow up an enemy team with your turrets. So, have you guys done modifying turrets?
Yeah.
Yes, everybody?
Yeah. I'm gonna do a double check on ours.
Hey, come here. This airlock door, I transferred to nobody. Try to transfer to yourself if you're able to access it. Walk up to it, hit whatever the access button is for you.
Dude, it still transfers it to you.
What the fuck? Nobody.
Yeah, they're all off.
Yet.
I'm 50 meters in range.
Nobody.
Pico, can you transfer one block?
Try modifying it now.
I transferred this seat and the rotor base to you. It's not working.
Give up on the transfer thing, just try modifying it. Whoever was having problems, because I just disabled the protection grid.
It's cool.
Is everything denied in the console for you?
It works now.
It does.
Not everything, just the antenna.
Alright, so I'm gonna delete this antenna real quick.
It's because it's on no share. It should be fixed now.
Then that's
does that look?
I'm getting a slow internet connection speed, Wanna check what's happening? Be right back.
Working, be cool. Yeah.
Like it sticks up more, but it's alright. I mean, we are gonna be flipped on our back a lot. Well, not a lot, but.
Jar, I transferred the whole UAV to your name, so it should be able to connect us just fine. Assuming that might be a problem.
Ah, UAV seat is on your name.
It'll be on yours.
I think you were right about the first placement, so if you want, you can switch that. That'd be probably a better idea. Alright, I'm gonna go fiddle with the control seat.
No blocks owned by me or nobody.
Newbie, are you driving?
Yeah, I turned the halfway off and it's kind of going a bit funny.
The thing's dancing.
Can you access the depot?
Say again? You have to speak up, I can't really hear you.
Oh, can you access the Beetle?
The Beetle? The drone. You see.
Yeah.
Oh, this green team your antenna
Beetle?
Is
yeah.
Not owned. Big antenna.
Yeah.
Newbie, I think I might have accidentally screwed up the modifications you made to starting materials.
I'm gonna put a rear view camera on there. Unless you already had one on there, didn't see.
I think we do.
This?
It's in the middle.
No, that's good. It's.
No, it doesn't have one. But, you know, look backwards to see if you're connected up to the connector.
Camera, yeah, I'm seeing a rear camera.
No, on your drone.
Oh, yeah, no, it doesn't have one. Yeah. Do you think you need one?
Yeah, I already put it on.
Oh, that's right, yeah, okay.
Newbie, you're 4 liters over.
Mm-hmm.
gosh, there's so many beacons and signals. It's crazy.
Autopilot enabled? What the?
Yeah, I'm looking at that. I can't turn the wheels.
And you got more fuel connecting.
So.
Try now.
All right, it's good. No, no autopilot, but wheel input isn't working.
No.
You may have to cut and paste the vehicle to fix it.
All right.
Somebody else is using the ship.
That should be okay, right?
Yeah, that's usually what happens when, like, one person sat before the other.
All right. All my inputs are working.
Yeah, if you flip on your side, just remember, breakdance.
Sweet.
Should the batteries be set to semi-auto, or nothing?
Nothing.
I think nothing is probably better, or just discharge.
Yeah, nothing.
Oh, I love that glitch. When the, when things are attached and they move, and other things don't.
The handbrake was on. That's why, when you press handbrake...
When the handbrake is on, you can still move the wheels.
Barely.
For steering.
Yeah.
It's laser. The digital batteries are...
I now tried, it's working.
Say again, Kiefer?
The digital batteries are set to recharge for now, so when you want to take it off...
Okay.
Change
right.
It.
I'm going to set up the tow bar. Alright. Oh, no, you already got it set up, never mind. Got this shit. I ain't fucking with your controls, so.
Okay.
Is the Fennec four-wheel steering?
Yes, it has kind of like passive rear-wheel steering.
Okay, so it's not full-on. That's good.
The rear wheels have less steering and less friction than the front wheels, so expect it to oversteer. But it's better than understeer, where the vehicle just kind of goes straight when you're trying to turn. It's better to have the...
I've gotten used to turning with the gyro as well at the same time, so...
Yeah, but that's cheating. Just use the gyro for not falling over on your face, you know?
So remember to use spacebar, don't fucking floor it.
Yeah, that's basically mandatory.
Yeah, or no using P for freaking handbraking either.
You don't want to lose the drone.
When you're carrying the drone, just, you know, free word of warning, don't press P.
just use one. Just hit one that's closer to your control groups.
Yeah, I've set it up so that one is your handbrake. Two and three, those are your max speed limiter. You can complete this race without altering any other wheel settings. You can if you want, but...
Is the sun moving? Or is it stationary?
Stationary.
It's stationary. Yeah, we didn't want to end up with having part of the race in the dark.
Come on, add up.
That would probably be really, really hard.
Maybe it's like Arma. I just didn't think it would be good stream viewing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Have you guys got a beacon? We got a boat.
Wait, are we streaming right now?
Yes, we are. We're live for 20 something minutes, I think. 15.
Yeah, we
15.
Already have. Is it running like pretty easy? Right?
Oh shit.
Okay. I'm going to. Since two of you guys are in Phoenix, I need to show you something that. Nope, no third person view. First person only.
Be great to see these things at night with all their running lights and all their.
Okay, you guys driving Phoenix, I have something important to show you. Let me stop this thing.
Should we get out and look at you?
Yeah. Yeah, let's watch the demonstration.
Okay. In order to change wheel, you have to clear out the wheel above. Stop moving.
Crash.
Okay, in order to change wheel, you have to clear out the wheel up. In the front, this means you have to take out this block under the windows and the spotlight. In order to do it on a rear wheel, you have to clear out the half armor tip and the other part of the wheel well. If you don't do those, you cannot use add wheel. It'll give you an error. So you could remove those now as part of your modifications, or you can take them out and put them back during the stream if you blow a wheel or whatever, but that's one of the drawbacks of the Fennec, is you gotta do that for wheel changes.
How dangerous is it to drive with all these connections going on? Will they just fall off like I've seen they do sometimes, or do you actually
they're
have
all
break?
Safety locked, so we've
they certainly just fall off.
Yeah, they all have the safety lock checkbox checked, which has been very safe in the past. You know, I'm driving the Coyote back here with three pistons and a rotor. So
yeah.
And I have never had this thing explode.
There's nothing more irritating than having your wheel fall off, not because you broke it, but just because it felt like it.
It looks like I did have a piston head attached.
Yeah, it just...
We fixed that.
Thanks, Laser. So I have the thrusters and gyros in a group for the Beetle. I'm gonna turn it off for now.
Alright.
So, Seth, I'm gonna safety lock our drone.
Actually, I think I have the inertial dampers off on it too.
Okay.
I wouldn't hit.
That's your call. Yeah.
They're back on.
Okay.
So, that forewarning about the wheel well and about the need for proper antennas, all I'm giving you guys for the Fennec.
What's this LCD for up front? On your, what did you do? Did it? Beetle?
What's that?
What's the LCD for?
Oh, the LCD was going to be for M-Master's thing to like track power and stuff, but I didn't have time to complete it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you can try to do it right now if you want to.
Okay, UAV's in place.
Okay, has everybody finished their modifications?
Everything?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Alright.
Let us all go down to the ice lake. I have something to discuss with you.
Whoa.
Do you guys see me?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
There's no stopping.
I'm getting a seam speed drop.
Come on down to this dark patch on the ice lake.
This is more of a lock.
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm skating.
You guys just flying down there?
Yep, just come down here in your suit.
Thank you.
Let me trim your beard.
So, before we begin, before Seth starts,
missing someone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Well, we have Draki in our team, but we don't want to have an unfair advantage. So, I don't know if Draki would like remain in our car spectating, or
no,
maybe he.
I'm seeing 7 of us here, and there should be 8 people in a team. In the
yeah.
Plus
yeah. Let's
Draki.
Let's.
Who's missing?
Where is he going?
Somebody AFK.
Where's Draki?
Newbie. Join us. Join us.
Where are you?
Ice Lake.
I think we're out of his sensor range.
Go to the opposite direction of the vehicles.
I'm playing okay. Right at you right now.
Okay.
The guy in red. Or yellow, I should say. Wait, am I yellow or am I?
Behind,
It's behind the vehicles. Opposite direction.
I see him right now, yeah.
Is he over there?
I see someone.
See something. Oh, there you are. Hey, follow me. Y'all look like ants.
Wow. Just bounced off.
Woo!
That was pretty dope.
Hey, this isn't all that bad, actually. Like, the sim speed.
Yeah, I have an additional disadvantage in that. I'm gonna have to restart my client several times during the race.
Oh, that didn't work. I forgot that doesn't work anymore.
Still missing someone.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you guys said you're by the ice lake?
Yeah.
Yep.
Not down there.
You dropped the lipstick. Or is it a lipstick?
Looks just like a lipstick.
Yeah, that's some pink copper.
Mm-hmm.
You see the beacon?
Yeah.
I agree.
Hey, make it go away. You shoot things and they die. Believe it or not.
Aloha, plug bar.
Aloha, snack bar.
Next time we should do the frago next to the starting point over there.
Newbie.
Hey, at this rate, I could actually go ice fishing with this thing.
Newbie, we're all waiting for you.
You went just here.
Are you just coming to wind range?
Woo!
Went in my wind range.
Don't overshoot. Please stick the landing.
You pee in lead. Dragonborn.
Point.
He had lead poisoning.
I want to talk to you about our Lord and Savior Clang. It requires a sacrifice. For the stream to work today, we all must die. Commit Sudoku.
So.
You heard the man.
Exactly. Countdown and. Backspace.
Blazer has gone before us. To glory.
Can we blow ourselves up with
it? I don't actually agree with you, brother. Damage,
probably right. Alright, well.
Go ahead, Tom.
So, just backspace.
Just backspace and you will respawn.
Oh shit, the thing's gone.
Now, besides the fact that it's playing, it's also not sure how to use the inventories.
Was capturing all the ragdolls.
Yeah, that's where I was at. I was at the motorhome.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I was in the motorhome. You told me to kill myself. And I spawned right where I killed myself.
Like an internet troll.
Okay, since we're in survival now, and you've all killed yourselves for empty inventories, you can start loading your trucks up with your cargo.
FYI, survival's on, so don't waste your hydrogen.
Yeah, exactly.
Great.
Don't go off jumping off ledges or stuff like that.
I think this yellow one's ours, I can access it.
Do we leave whenever?
No, newbie. Well, I mean, you could leave whenever, but I haven't given you guys the race coordinates yet, so. Where are you going?
Newbie, did you disable the rotor, the pistol lock? Piston lock?
Piston lock.
Because the pistons
are going
up and down right now. They're bouncing up and down. I don't know what to do about these.
I'm gonna try to move as many tools as I can. I got them all, apparently. Okay, and some ice.
Huh. So safety lock is on the pistons, but they're still moving.
I'm trying to decide which car I should ride with.
Wow.
Well, no, what I was saying earlier, Jackie, is like since we organized the event and having a three-team member would be kind of like an unfair advantage, so you could join
one of the other
teams.
I'm just, for the most of the stream, I'm just going to be spectating on a lot of stuff. I'm really out of it this afternoon, guys.
Spectators.
Yeah, I'm just going to be watching.
Well, you could join one team and tag along.
Can I take all of the contents of the spare parts?
Yes. Everything in your box. Because my cousin is a dickhead.
The one that woke you up with the...
Yes, he's a dickhead. I just want all of the world in YouTube to know that my cousin is a dickhead. A colossal douche bucket that won't let me sleep. So I'm really out of it.
Sounds beautiful.
Are you able to access this? Because I can't.
No.
You put all the tools in the crew locker?
I'll move them afterwards.
Steph, we
just
can't
wanted to.
Nope.
I just wanted to transfer them all fast and then.
Who's obtaining access what?
The yellow team.
If somebody could just drop a welder, or not a welder, grinder.
Sorry.
Oh, okay. Oops.
Okay, cool.
So make sure your turrets are off, because now is when you can start loading them.
Alright,
we got resources, but no spare parts. Alright.
The resources are your spare parts. I hope you didn't get rid of yours.
Yeah, we would want to build parts on the go. Otherwise, we would have wasted stuff.
It's also, a spare wheel is, the parts for it are like... I just let the math open. The parts for it are somewhere around 300 liters if they're as components, but only 88.66 liters as ingots. So by carrying your spare parts as ingots, you can carry more parts.
Oh, sorry. Now I see what you meant with the connection.
I'm keeping all that stuff in here. I don't want it out there up top where it could be easily popped.
Yeah. Okay. I have more things.
Store this in a cargo box above the med bay, so we can always get our tools from that.
Okay.
I'm gonna load.
Okay. That should be enough.
Should be enough for the entire race. Tell you what I need to do. I should make a separate faction and peace treaty everybody so I don't get shot as an independent and it doesn't distract from the turrets.
That's a good idea.
Fly around in? Yeah, if you've got like just a little something to fly around in, just so I can get like an area. Let me set that faction up real quick.
You could fly a Corvette.
Yeah, what do you want to drive?
I'm gonna put the ammo in the little shirts.
Something small with visibility.
Shit.
Possibly a camera on it.
Jackie, if you check my uploads, I do have the ultralight up there. You could probably quick download that and use it.
I thought we were in creative now, though, so I don't know if I can.
You should still be in creative. Everyone else needs to be in survival because we're contestants.
Or survival. Hold on a second. The entire server is in survival, but Marcelo and I have Space Master. Seth, Marcelo, just one of you guys spawn me anything little. I trust you. I'll get you something.
Yeah, Seth will hook you up.
Try that little speeder bike you guys showing off that one day.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, no, like a motorcycle or something. Just make sure it's got a camera on it. Marcelo could get you that then.
Yes, give me a second.
He's gonna take care of most of the administrative stuff during the race. He'll also be, you know, splitting his time between spectating around you guys while you're racing and doing UAV stuff for me. I obviously set up the race so I don't need the UAV as much, so I'm kind of playing with that handicap and also starting at the back of the line, trying to make this a little fairer for you guys because I already know my way. If you drive recklessly, you get in a wreck, and you have to have Marcelo come help you out, he's going to assess a time penalty on you. Could be anywhere from 1 minute to 5 minutes.
So don't drive like a retard.
Yeah, if you drive like a retard, and you're like, I'm going to get ahead, and then I'm going to wreck, and I'm just going to have Marcelo fix it, and then I'm going to drive really fast like a retard, get in a wreck, and then have Marcelo fix it, we're going to assess you time penalties to make you pay for, your reckless driving. So drive smart.
I'm gonna do that.
If you do, have a problem, let us know, and we'll try to get it sorted out so everybody can race.
I just hope
the wreck, there's
down my abilities.
at the wreck, there's I think 7 hydrogen thrusters and 5 reactors. Take what you need. Don't cheat, there's enough parts in your spare parts to make the parts you need for the hydrogen thruster. Don't cheat. There's not really anything I can do to check and make sure you're not cheating. So honor system guys.
Whoa, hey, that's perfect.
If now we're cheating over. Get your thruster, get your uranium, there's 25 uranium. And you need to get that to the wreck. Not the wreck, the rocket to escape. Technically, you've won when you've repaired the rocket and put the uranium in and taken off. With both of you guys on board and lift off in the rocket ship. It's possible that you might have somebody, you repair it and somebody else gets there and steals the ship out from under you. So that could happen. Try not to let that happen. Shoot them. Shoot them a lot. The wreck is set to Space Pirates. The rocket ship is owned by me, shared to all. So I just wanted to do that so that the first people there don't just go like, Control A, set ownership to me. I own everything now. You can grind things like control seats down to take ownership of them. And have that ownership advantage against any teams who come after you and try to stop you from taking off.
Kiffer, you have any tools on you?
Yes, I do.
Is there any questions before we can begin?
How you pronounce your name? I know I've been pronouncing it wrong, but how the fuck you pronounce your name?
No, I think you're right. It's just Kefir.
Kefir?
Yeah.
One question. Do we get a GPS coordinates or
yes,
some...
Okay, this screen that's in front of the admin building here, that has all the GPS on it in case you miss it or, like, somehow lose it. I don't know. But it's there as public record. And I will now paste it all to you so you can have it if I remember the right keys.
Draki, the mosquito is up top at the hill.
Okay, prepare for incoming GPS spam.
Thank you kindly.
Alright, GPS coordinates received.
Are these all one big line, or do they
reload the Gatling guns on the drone?
You'll see that they have a number in front of them. That's generally the order you want to go to them. You are free to route find your own way. You don't have to follow the GPS coordinates. That's what your UAV operator is there for. Get you guys through this race.
I want to make sure. Relatively confusing if I decide to turn them all on at once.
You could start off with just GPS 2 turned on and all of that.
Hold on a sec. Are we supposed to put these coordinates and save them?
Yes.
They're automatically in there, GPS ready.
Okay. But you need to double click them. I think they have a time, maybe. I just double click them so they saved. Go into your menu GPS and then double click each one of them.
Okay.
And since we're gonna be driving for the next hour-ish. Right now, just quick break, you guys. If you need a drink, if you use a bio break, anything, just go now, because we're starting in a couple minutes.
Alright, BRB.
Yes. Right. I'm actually going to take advantage of that. Be right back.
Can we get some elevator music?
Somebody can sing a girl from Ipanema.
Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? We've got some work to do.
Du hast mich gefragt.
I wonder if anyone has made, like, the space engineer's equivalent of a news van.
That would be really interesting. It could be like a comms vehicle.
Yeah, something just
Ninja
with,
truck.
Good visibility. I love this motorcycle, but I've noticed it's got an extremely long nose.
Mm-hmm.
Which...
Probably needs it.
Hey, quick question. Do we all get our own comms channels just to sort of cut down on all the clutter, or are we all going to be one channel?
Well,
that would
be
a good idea, yeah, but
it's up to Marcel. It's his stream. He would know whether he wants to break us up into groups and if he likes wants to hop channels around between this. So.
I was thinking about it, and I would prefer to have them all in the same channel. I mean, it's I know it could be a little bit confusing, but, you know, for different point of views and all the funny stuff happening. So for example, if somebody is having a clang moment, I would like to know so I can, you know, just record it.
Alright.
And you can start making spare parts, ammo, and such ahead of time now for your out of your components. I totally didn't run out of hydrogen and accidentally kill myself trying to get back into my motorcycle.
That would be a terrible thing.
Yeah.
Don't do that.
Yeah, perhaps, perhaps, Jackie, I should spawn you a few bottles? I don't know.
No, it's good. I'm good. Something you might could do, perhaps, though, is could you put like an additional seat on this thing?
Let's see, where are you?
Yeah, some like on the front of it perhaps, which aesthetically will look terrible, but like I'm up on top of the hill over the I'll just fly over.
Okay,
well that works.
Did you get that?
That works. That works. Yeah, that works.
It should be fine. Don't cheat for anybody. I'm trusting you.
I got it.
We should have made a periscope on this vehicle, a turret with a camera.
They wouldn't work.
The clang.
No, it's not because of the clang, it's because, sadly, you have a player-made turret that uses remote control, and if there's somebody else sitting in the parent grid, it just doesn't work.
Yeah, it begins shaking violently.
It won't let you move it.
Alright, Dragon, mm-hmm. You should also have a spectator if you enable Space Master.
Okay. Yeah, it's been a while since I've been in Space Engineer.
If you have a camera, you could always set one of the turrets to not shoot anything, then just control it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah. The action cams I set up for you.
Sorry, come again? I couldn't hear you.
You see the action cams I set up for you?
Oh, nice.
They're on toolbar floor, so you get that sweet articulation that all the off-road shows have.
Oh, that's true.
This is actually going to be pretty good, I think.
Start my client just because there's a memory leak. I have to restart my client.
So okay.
And since we're not going right now, I'm gonna do that. You guys may find that you have to do that during the race. If you have multiple wonders, you can set up a task manager and just watch the RAM usage of Space Engineers and watch it climb higher and higher and higher and higher.
Okay, so is everyone ready?
Yeah.
Green ready.
Hold on. It's weird, I have Space Master, but it doesn't seem to be working at the moment, so...
Did you check, do the checkbox?
I might not have.
Yeah, go Alt
F10. Alright, we're getting ready to roll out.
Laser, can you get out for a second?
Get out, alright.
We are ready. And Gyro's team is
all
ready.
Right, newbie, you ready with the brakes? I'm gonna kick out the chocks.
Okay.
Too bad there's no button where I can really push.
Wow, the beetle is falling off.
Yeah.
The
fuck, really?
Huge mistake I did. Remember about not pressing P?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh.
Speaking of that, Gyro, did you turn off the inertial dampeners on our UAV?
No.
You don't need to turn the dampeners, just turn off the gyros on the thrusters.
Thrusters are down, but the gyros are not.
Yeah, turn off the gyro.
Marcelo, Seth, I'm having technical difficulties. Could you, one of you, hop out here and put a seat on the front of this thing real quick?
Okay.
I'm right outside your window.
Oh, you have the beetle. Cool. Thank you so much. I'm so sorry for this.
Give me a second. Let's see if I can reach you. So
if
I don't
you
wanna...
need me to
yeah.
Down, I...
Come a little bit closer, so...
Let's yeah, see. In first person, this thing's actually kind of hard to see.
Oh, I see what you mean.
That's, so I'm needing like a seat on the front of it because I can't see anything except like the hood, basically. I can't see down.
Can you come up where I am on the top of the? Oh, wait a second.
Everybody, able to double check it. Oh,
yeah,
okay.
I'm coming.
There you
yeah,
go.
Yeah, there. Perfect.
There you go.
Perfect. That's exactly where I needed it. Good job. Appreciate that.
Anytime. Okay, guys. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yeah. Newbie team ready?
Yeah.
Green UAV ready.
Kevin, your team ready?
Ready.
Pickle team ready?
We're ready.
Yep.
Okay. Marcelo, you seated?
I am seated.
Make sure your helmets are off.
Yep.
Okay.
Helmets off.
Jackie, you want to do us a favor of the countdown?
Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines. In 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Going very, very slowly. I've got to make that one looks like it's just wheels.
Pickle, don't get greedy.
Try not to.
I need to make sure that I have my.
Wow, somebody's getting real air.
Do not be. Hey, brake. Spacebar. Ease it down the hill. Don't do what they're doing.
Whoa, downhill. Wow.
Oh my gosh. And please don't run into us. Don't rear end us. We don't got
to. You're right, to your right.
Right.
I'm already experiencing a glitch where I'm just seeing wheels.
Right, you can floor it. This is now turned into an air race.
Oh yeah, that happens sometimes. You only see the wheels on a car, the wheels on the
yeah,
on the occupants.
The teal car behind you to me is just
slow.
Four wheels just driving along.
You space bar.
Well, I have a bit of stuttering, but.
So it's difficult to judge your speed.
You're doing good.
And
it looks like Marcelo and Seth have ran into a little bit of technical difficulty.
Oops.
Oh,
we have the lead car, which is... Who is in the red lead car?
Newbie.
Is that Gyro?
Hold it, steady newbie.
Oh, newbie, yeah, they are.
Keep pointing straight ahead and it'll. Oh gosh. Roll left.
Eric, did you put the damping up? Please
they are doing some automotive acrobatics, ladies and gentlemen.
Alright, I'm gonna get this drone off before we lose it in a flip. I'm gonna do the same.
Well, we took a face plant. Let's
coming
see.
Back to inspect the damage of Seth and Marcel.
Oh god. What was that?
Apparently we lost...
Yeah, the front suspension.
Yeah. Let me go out and help you and I will start grinding down those wheels.
Okay, lost left wheel.
Kaifer, you're gonna wanna be going,
We lost right wheel.
And make sure you down.
Let me spectate towards the other guys and see
I
what's
don't
happening.
Fall on the gas.
I can't hear you very well, so there.
Just exploded.
Load of chat.
I see one of your wheels flying off.
Yeah, when
keep
you
it
guys
slow, go left, res- go straight. Alright, turn left a bit, newbie.
When you guys res the projector block, everybody else super lagged and blew up, basically.
It's only fair.
Secret weapon. Looks like newbie and bananas are in the lead.
Thank you for 1 second.
Okay.
Can you see me from up there, from down there?
Did you really name that thing a Finnick? I just realized that.
Okay, safe.
Okay.
Oh god, yes.
Bring it down 3 blocks at least, and forward 4 blocks.
Oh my god.
Wow, we're having doggy issues.
That's good now. Okay, backwards one. Backwards one more.
Phaser, where am I going?
See me?
That seems okay. Now downwards, like the vertical offset, straight. But I don't know if the projection is rotated, so.
Oh god, that's a cliff.
All right, newbie, you're gonna want to be careful here. There's a huge.
Oh and I'm rolling.
The green car almost.
Right to the right, there's a ravine, so keep going straight.
Okay, that's. You got it, Seth. You got it. Go back. That's
okay,
it.
I
that's
see
it.
You.
Okay.
Who is in the finish? I'm just gonna call them the green car, the red car, the blue car, because I don't know who's driving what.
We have antennas. Antennas are in the
dogs. Room. Let me get my rifle.
You want me to really get this motorcycle as close as I can to raid your antenna?
Really,
you want to risk that?
More time.
Okay, I'm coming.
Alright, now you're at the very peak, now you coast your way down. Oh, let's see,
I'm going too fast, and it's so difficult to judge speed.
Right. Okay, I got the remaining wheel.
You're going 20 when you're going 80.
Okay, take a left?
Do you want,
take a left?
Seth, do you want to use a lift, or do you want to go back slowly?
I'm going to try to roll it on gyros.
Okay.
Do you have steel plates?
I do, I have 12,
you can actually follow these formations, it looks
okay,
like.
I'm gonna...
See the spur in the mountain right here? You take that, go up the ridge line right here, and go over this freaking ridge.
Oh, the...
Okay,
green...
you're out of the hole.
Oh, they've got airborne. They're airborne, they seem to...
Seth, you're out of the hole. That's fine.
Can you add?
Alright. Let me add the... Do you want me to add the suspension on this side?
Yes. I'm trying to hold it on gyros. Do it.
Ah, lag. Okay. I added one.
Okay, right side?
I have to use the car.
One second. The right side is buried. So you may want to go into the slope. Use the slope. As a jack, maybe? I did it.
Okay. This vehicle does better going uphill than downhill, FYI, so that's why I'm taking it over here. As soon as you start going downhill, that's when you start jumping. And that's when you're liable to break shit.
Where next, Laser?
Alright, just follow me. Let's go through the spur in this valley.
Guru, get the settings on the new wheel the same as the others.
Alright.
I think I'm lagging too much to be able to weld.
I believe you guys are out of the race. They're so far ahead of you.
We'll see.
You gotta remember, there's a chance that we can... Yeah, there's always a chance that one of us might break.
That's true. So who is in the...
Yeah, newbie, you're gonna want to...
You are gonna flip.
Newbie, you're gonna want to take a bit of a ladder, because if you go that way, you're gonna have some flips, unless you want to take those... Oh,
that looks risky, guys. That looks risky.
I really like this beetle.
Alright, the lag just took the drone. It lost all lateral thrust and went sideways into a mountain.
We've got some insane driving skills. Who's ever in this? Oh, he just bottomed out. Who's in the red and white?
All right, sorry, newbie. We're
I think I'm good.
Okay, we need 12 Seth, 12 small seal tubes. 24 small seal tubes.
That was tricky.
These things can take a beating.
Okay, this is newbie's car. I'm following. Oh, newbie lost a wheel on that.
Wow,
jump.
I saw that too.
And he's going down into a ravine. Oh, this doesn't look good,
ladies. What wheel?
Brace for impact.
Oh, he's rolling it. Can he keep control?
What wheel did we lose?
Your front right wheel is rolling behind you now.
I'm gonna try to spectate to where they are.
Okay, so
alright, go ahead and see if you can get this thing to go to a stop. I'll get out and repair it.
That was... Yeah, you might be able to, like, run back and grind it down. Not even have to use the spare.
Ooh.
Yeah, man, it looks so.
Well, I'm gonna stop here now.
Yeah, you.
They're about 200 kilometers an hour, though.
Alright. Alright, it's laser.
Okay.
You can go either way, I suggest going down the.
Well, the thing seems to be doing just fine with three wheels, actually, so maybe you can keep going.
Point towards you. I have very limited mobility from here, so. Alright. You pick the way, I'm gonna take it.
Alright. I'm gonna get really close to the ground, right, and guide you.
Yeah, that's better.
Hey, are Cyberhounds on?
Alright, I'm
yes, they're on.
Dismounting right now. I'm gonna turn my turrets on. Oh, we took some damage to the bottom of the hull.
I wouldn't turn them on right now. I wouldn't turn them on. You just waste ammo on the way there, unless you're gonna dismount. That's when you turn them on.
You're right. They're off. All right, newbie, want to see if you can do a full left roll on the gyros and hit the parking brakes.
Oh no! It looks like cyber dogs are coming in to eat our.
Bad news, newbie. The entire hub for the wheel is gone.
And there's a cyber dog.
Why did you eat him?
Yeah, newbie, we lost the entire mounting point for the wheel.
Okay, I'm gonna land the UAV here, Seth, at almost maximum range.
Crap, what sort of wheels does this use again?
Alright, the wheels are set up.
Watch out with these crappy outcrops, don't lose the tire.
Okay.
Have you guys got piston jacks on that?
This where I'm going, Slazer?
Yeah,
you think you can do that piston jack?
Yeah, I've done it. Oh, fuck.
I'm gonna look up. Okay, there it is, really slowly.
I'm gonna peek over this mountain, see what's behind it.
By the way, do a favor and hit those,
Oh, fuck. Again, no!
Come on, load in. Load in.
Someone crash out here, we just passed this.
Alright, I'm dead.
Team Red having some trouble with the sound.
Oh, fuck!
Hang on!
Someone died already?
Yeah. Nothing fell off.
They're getting idle. They're trying to.
Make your way over here as carefully as you can and make your way down this. You're gonna make. There's a series of spurs down this mountain. And you're gonna make your way down into a valley. And we're just gonna follow this valley down to the descent.
At least they don't explode anymore.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, what happened to the car? Uh-oh. You're smoking in the rear of the red car.
Yeah, that's
car.
Turrets.
Your turrets may be targeting your own wheels.
Normally, you're gonna need
that
help.
That appears to be what happened.
We're slightly all sunk right. Because, trying to make small steel tubes and the assembler is making nothing.
Marcelo, we are flipped.
Try to correct with the gyros, and if it's impossible, I'll go and flip you.
Breakdance.
Yeah, breakdance with the gyros, but do it carefully. You don't want to, break more
stuff.
Break
all of the things just sticking out the side.
If you have the spare tire, I highly suggest you use the spare tire as a buffer slash disc to spin on.
Mm-hmm.
Hang on, let me try it.
Slazer, where am I going?
Seth, do you think if we...
Let me see if I can get inside this.
Let me get the... Take a look at the assembler.
Remember you use spacebar? Don't go blind.
I've just made a million steel tubes.
I'm gonna use the AV now, because if we lose it, it's...
Alright.
Okay, Seth, small steel tubes, you said?
Yeah.
Let's see. No, there's none of those. Let's see if I can queue them up.
I've tried queuing them, it just makes it doesn't do anything in the reload.
Yeah, it's not picking up any materials.
You can get the materials to the wheel, then start repairing it.
Alright.
Hey, we got contact behind. Hey, get away from me.
Stop.
Seth, we only have two iron ingots.
Oh, hey, it's Drake.
Yeah, I think the iron's going away and it's not making the small steel tube or something.
Yeah.
You guys in the green car
is out of range. Fuck.
Is that a ramp? We're 50 meters away.
Do you wanna? Oh, damn it. Let me see.
Oh, spacebar!
You got it off the wrong side. And these
fingers.
Just go out of the bottom of the window. The floor's gone on that side. Oh, well, that works too.
Whose car is this right here that I'm hovering over?
Wow.
Yeah, who is it? Is that Gyro and Pickle?
The Seafoam vehicle.
No,
it's me and Gyro.
All right, she good to go? The green one, the dark green one, was me and myself.
Still shooting. All
right, and
who is Kuiper? Me though?
Kuiper, Blazer, Blazer.
All right, let's go, let's go.
Yeah, you guys are so far ahead.
Still shoots. And you set the settings, haven't you? You set the settings same as the other ones.
As long as you don't mess up, I think you've got this in the bag.
We're gonna fuck up, watch.
Yeah. Well, slow and steady wins the race. I mean, you don't even have to. Oh, God. I'm about to hit the.
Yeah, it's an endurance race. It's not a speed one, so.
Okay,
should
we're
be
good. We're getting steel tubes now.
Oh, great.
This is like a. This reminds me of like a rally. Almost, yeah.
Like,
what's it called?
Sorry.
Like the Baja. Like the Baja.
Yeah.
All right.
I was thinking of Paris Dakar.
She's is on Mars next.
Mm.
Increases the fucking difficulty because you know lack of oxygen.
But the terrain.
The
terrain is easier there.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
What
about inside the UAV?
What about the alien planet?
It's cool.
Blazer, am I fine?
The alien planet is too black and white. It has like easy terrain and then super hard terrain and no transition in between, so.
Mars would have been good.
Alright, you wanna slow down when you go up the hill, so.
And
flip.
You're good to continue? Right. I'm flying on ahead of it.
We're finally making progress here, Marcelo. We need wheels on.
Okay.
Make sure you need to. I keep this thing in range. I don't wanna lose this thing.
Okay, there is a ridge up ahead. You
slow down.
It's a ridge.
5 kilometers, actually.
Everything's getting a little more intense from the sky.
Is the other wheel accessible from the other side?
Yeah.
Well, for starters, we need to grind down this wheel.
Let me do that.
This is a really cool concept, by the way. All right,
you're good to go forward. Oh, slow down. You're going too fast.
Okay.
Everything, it's all as good as you see it.
That wheel is done.
And past the mountains, could be the same terrain. Just use the valleys and the spurs to navigate.
Okay. I'm just gonna go this way.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna.
There's literally no bad spot to go through around here.
I'm gonna get the back wheel.
If you venture too far left and too far right, then yeah, you're gonna face some rough terrain. But if you just keep going straight in that general general direction, it's all kosher. Okay. What's that?
Oh, bump.
If you take some to the left, you can pass between the two mountains, and there is a pass in there. Good one.
Yeah, I was planning on following the previous route of the people who left us in the dust.
I'm on the wheels on.
Because we got unlucky enough to explode.
Is the wheel on?
Not yet.
I'm gonna make a micro fucking UAV after this. I should just stop.
Seth, I would say back up, turning left.
Whee!
So you get on the good side of this slope that I'm standing. Let me guide you. A second.
I'm gonna push the 4 clicks out. I'm gonna try to look over this ridgeline.
Okay, that's good. Yeah, keep going, turn to the right. Slowly. Careful with the cavity that we made there. Okay. Keep turning to, now turn to the right.
The right more?
Okay, try it now. There it is, placed. I'm welding it. Okay, let me get back. Be careful with the cavity because, you know, damaged voxels are a pain. Oh, I took damage.
Sorry.
Oh, that's fine. I'm more concerned about that that crater.
Go to your left. Go to your left. Do you see me? Go to follow my antenna. We can cut here.
All right.
Okay, I'm getting a seat now. I'm seated. Whew. Well, that was all fun. Right.
I got the perfect spot for you to descend.
Oh gosh.
Nobody can say that we cheated.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Now, if we win, we will be actually due to our skills, not anything else. Okay, I'm in the UAV.
Just drive between those two ridges. Where am I? Because if you go to the upper slope, it's...
Oh, what happened?
Oh, you're out of there? I saw that.
Just lost a wheel for no reason.
Hmm.
Did you guys break a wheel again already?
Let's see.
You're right.
Well, it looks like the lobster is catching the green car, actually.
Yeah, we're trying to make ground.
Yeah, you're making a lot more ground than I thought you were.
No.
Driving space interference vehicles, it's all about the landing.
You're right.
Mm-hmm.
And
Yeah, we can cut here.
Alright. You still have
go on the desert terrain. Go on the desert terrain.
Alright.
If you can climb there.
Well, Seth, we can try the same. Same procedure.
Okay. Stand fast for a second and let me scout ahead again. Let me make sure you're going the I'm gonna give you the best possible place to descend.
If you follow me, there is a good chance we can make it and cut real fast.
That was fantastic.
Hey, over here?
Just freaking out over newbies driving.
Okay, this place.
Pretty much the whole time, so if you see a spot that there's probably a good chance to crash if I go too fast.
See this peak right here? Go on your...
Right, another wheel?
Your left, my right.
Okay. Magnesium.
Okay. See where I'm at? Go on this side.
Okay.
And it's gonna. Ooh, will I hit the. No! I'm gonna hit the fucking floor. Nah. Okay. I made it.
There's
really rocky and craggy, but. Just take it slow.
Okay.
And, you know, like I said, go on the left side where I'm at.
Alright.
Trying to slow down all that momentum.
Alright.
Remember, spacebar.
Boring it.
Crap, try to keep right
of this weird.
Okay, climb here because at the right side, to my right side, there are a lot of rocks, rough terrain. Here you can pass if you go slowly.
Nice.
Doing beautiful.
I'm just going down this way, right?
Yes.
Yeah, newbie's got this in the bag. I'm just along for the ride right now.
Ooh.
Are you making time, Seth, driving?
I'm trying to keep us from sliding down the hill.
Okay.
Okay, slow down. Here you need
hey,
to Drake, slow down.
Hey, Drakken, you kept that somersault?
Wait, what?
What's that?
I'm getting the assembler issue.
Actually, it was a bare front flip, but...
What were we missing?
I actually
set to disassemble.
Oh yeah, I'm guessing it's game over as you're
stuff to make us.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know that. I didn't check if it was set to disassemble.
No.
I'm guessing it's game over if it's if you're medical facility.
Don't go there.
Well, not necessarily. I mean, you can play carefully.
Left or right?
Go to the left. Follow me.
So, okay, we need two large tubes and 25 construction components.
Yeah, definitely use the terrain to your advantage like that. If you have to use like
Okay, they're producing.
Secondary with Trillian Idris.
No.
All right, you're not gonna want to go sideways on this. Try putping the wheels.
And now follow me too.
Going this way because we hit sideways.
There is a little ridge here where you can pass it. No time.
If you have to, Tony Hawk it.
I just gotta remember that this is.
If you're crazy,
can you queue up a large whale in the assembly, please? A large whale and a suspension.
Crazy team, why?
Come again, Seth.
Alright, hang on.
Okay, you go.
Before I kill
damn, dude, that's like that's real rock crawling right there.
Dude, this is so intense.
Dude, Drake, you should get over here. Look at this.
No.
Oh. Yeah, I'm trying. I see your beacon.
Oh, is nice.
Red? No.
Oh yeah, that's
no,
insane. That's pretty insane. Wow.
Dude, I think we need another gyro.
All right.
There you go. You recovered it.
Oh gosh.
I'm impressed. Especially doing that online with the lag and so forth. That's pretty impressive.
I'm actually I have very little playtime online, so this is actually really smooth. But I wouldn't know from previous experiences. At least for an alpha game.
Yeah.
I had one experience online. When I logged into Marcelo's game, it was pretty bad for me.
Yeah, and this is being run by Insef's computer, and he's running the DS and the client at the same time.
Okay, sweet.
Well, the sim speed seems to be pretty good, actually. It's 0.7 at the moment.
Okay, if you trail me, this is the best option here.
That wheel just broke again.
Yeah, I saw that in the UAV. What do you think keeps breaking? Do you think it's getting like some damage leak transfer?
The clan clads favor me because I sacrificed myself first.
This is going
on. Wow.
Oh, this doesn't hurt. Oh my gosh.
Is this actually part of the track? Because if it is, looks like you guys are running into a little bit of trouble.
Oh man.
Wow.
Oh.
Because I've just been flying this whole time. Oh man.
Oh
no.
Oh no. No.
You can do it. You can do it.
Power that suspension.
Ford.
Dude. Okay, you're good. It's alright. So good.
Ford and right.
We lose another wheel.
That whole time,
did we
tell?
Lose a
wheel?
I
oh, fuck.
No clue.
No,
this wheel's
you're
good.
Good.
I thought we lost
good.
The front wheels, but we're good.
I think we might be out of this race in about 3 seconds time.
Yeah, we're gonna hit a cliff.
You got this, dude. Let's go. Here you
Marcelo,
go
over everything with a welder.
Yeah.
I mean, you got this.
Yeah, one. I think.
Slow down. There is no way here. Fuck.
Oh my god.
No way or a crazily hard way?
There is no fucking way.
Okay, Seth?
Oh wow.
The block directly above the wheel was damaged.
You're making progress, keep going.
I don't even want to look.
Man.
Dog coming for you.
It's
incredible.
Sorry, I hit you. Friendly fire there.
Okay. Just take a left route. I'm an idiot.
I think we were sliding on the windshield at first.
Oh, dude, this is crazy.
You need to change your suit color to blue.
Yeah,
I think you were one
is,
of the dogs.
This is falling style. Hey, at least we're on semi-flat ground. We can just gun it here.
380.
Bring it to the left.
Don't fail me now.
Are your rear wheels set to steer? You might be able to get out of that situation if your back wheels are steering.
Yeah, we're gonna want to make a hard left.
Yeah, we're kind of
Oh, where did you go?
There you go.
Am I doing fine?
You're going the wrong way.
Yeah. There you go. You're out of it. Beautiful.
No, okay,
no
you
damage.
Can make it here, yeah.
Alright, slow down.
Oh god.
Okay, take to your left, there is a cliff here. To your left, because... slow. Oh, fuck.
You can do it.
Alright, and then...
the green car appears to have lost its brakes.
I'm not doing this in real life.
Oh,
remember the tall space bar.
You got the material,
Seth? We do have a left wheel.
Yeah, I got
him.
I think I missed.
Well, he survived.
Okay.
Yeah, he survived. Yay.
He made it.
No.
It's alright, you'll live.
My controls feel funky. I didn't lose a wheel, did I?
Yeah.
No. You're okay. I think.
Is the terrain.
No damage.
Sliding.
Okay, after you hit this ridge, slow down. There is a bump.
Can you go? Make it?
Bumpy decline.
Okay, that was insane, fellas. I don't think the other teams are going to be able to get down this like you guys did. I just...
Who are you talking about?
Oh, that looks flat.
Team Bananas?
That's flat and not just a 1,000 hills.
Yeah, the green bar, I don't think the other teams are going to be
if it's anything
successful.
Like the cliff we just flung ourselves off of, then...
Oh, God.
You're mostly okay.
What the fuck?
Again?
I just don't like flying like I'm a giant bouncy
okay,
spring.
That's...
It's just kind of scary.
If you want, you can probably turn that thing around. The area behind it.
Okay, turn to your left. Turn to your left, follow me.
SN. Reverse an SN, right?
I'm
gonna get out and see. See where I am. All right, hey, you want to get in the drone?
Harder than it
needs to be. No, I just want to see where I am so I can get out of here. Yeah.
Again, fucking again.
Shit, motherfucking eye.
Oh God.
Oh shit, you're going to the cliff. Oh fuck.
Oh.
Actually, I think Jebro is ahead of
Oh.
That's a hard landing.
Okay,
yes,
hear
Jebro
that?
Is ahead of Bananas. They took a shortcut. They went around the cliff in the dangerous area, and they've taken the lead, I believe.
All right, we're good.
Yep.
We're almost there, 2 kilometers.
We had to space master another truck in because that one was bugged. The same exact suspension kept breaking and breaking and breaking.
Come on, newbie, we can do this.
Just.
4.5 or 4.5.
Yeah, it appears newbie has taken the lead.
Yeah, that's a flat over.
Oh, thank goodness.
Bananas, you need to kick it into gear. Newbie just passed you guys. They are just right up ahead of you.
Come on. Reverse it. Go this other way. Ooh, wow. I think it was glitched the mountain.
Okay, we're at descent.
We've officially made it
to
the first checkpoint, or technically the second.
Let's go. Here you go. Oh! Come on, use the gyros. There you go.
Think you can make it up that face right up on the left?
There you go.
No.
Keep going.
No, we can't.
You got this shit.
Alright.
Okay, we made it through.
Wreck waypoint.
Alright.
Yeah, oh, fuck, there is a cliff here.
Yeah, it's gonna level out. You do their judgment.
Just tell me when I should
break. How's it?
Break. I'll scout ahead and see where we can descend.
Okay.
Oh, that was such a good angle on that jump.
Doc just messaged me.
Okay, I think I see it.
Well, Tracky, if you're recording, I think you're. Your recording is going to be really interesting for the first part.
And where's our media coverage? We've been doing pretty decent.
Who is we? What team?
Piccolo and Gyro in the Sea Blitz.
Okay, here. I think you can make it here.
I think is that the blue and teal
that's
vehicle?
That's the teal vehicle.
Yeah, it's invisible to me, so you guys are not getting any. All you are, you're just four wheels to me, so I've not been covering that one.
Well, that's gotta be entertaining to watch.
It just looks like four wheels just running down the road. There's
flying
nothing.
Through the air.
Yeah.
Okay, where am I?
Turn your GPS on. Turn the red dot. Straight shot over there. Use the canyon. Make your way over there. You're going the completely wrong direction.
Slowly.
That looks like a pit.
Hey, Kiefer, turn around. You're going the wrong way.
Oh, what's up?
Wrong way, turn around. GPS, turn it on.
Well, this is a predicament.
My bad. I would try to log in and log out and back in to fix that, but.
Okay, just follow the canyon here.
Here we are. Come on, we are really far behind now.
We're at the crash point.
It's a flat canyon, is that true?
Yeah, follow the canyon.
Okay.
They have made it to the crash zone. They have made it to the crash zone.
Yeah, man. We need to get there. Come on.
We went in the back door.
I'm following you. I was following the wrong beacon.
And this thing just feels scary. Thank goodness for that gyro.
This is the first point we had to go to, right?
Crashing all day long.
Yeah, right.
So that's impressive that you guys got back in the lead even after having to change the tire and stuff like
that. Right off the bat.
Oh yeah, newbie just decided to go straight off a cliff.
Yeah, newbie's like balls to the walls.
I need somebody to wait.
All right, so what you thinking? One tank and.
Okay, there will be some tight area, but you can fit.
Yeah, newbie, what are you thinking for a ship? One tank.
We need to get off. We need to get off. The planet. We're repairing something.
I'm trying to think what we're going to use.
Okay, there is some bumps here. Where am I? You need to slow down and fit for this. And we're almost here.
Boing boing.
Whoa, lag.
The friction on the wheels really high.
Oh,
because
wow.
Like the friction's at 100.
I'm mad.
That's kind of.
I'm getting rubber banded.
Don't go to that ridge. It's very steep. Go around to your right.
You want the friction on the wheels, on the front wheels, to be higher than the ones on the back.
I mean, woo, thing wasn't going fast.
Okay, I'm gonna go scout out ahead. Or do you need me, Seth, to navigate the terrain in front of us, right in front of us?
I think I'm okay for now.
Okay. Just let me know.
Okay, let's get to the wreck from the other side of this other buggy and start grinding.
And Team Bananas is closing in fast. They are 5k away from the crash site. Let's go.
This feels like it's been pulling to the right this whole time.
The crash site is just up ahead in the opening.
Okay.
Yeah, it's right down this hill and back up the other one, and you guys are just 5k away from it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, where are you? You're going.
You said go right. I went right.
Did I go? Not that much right. Oh, fuck.
Oh, tell me.
What happened?
That would suck.
We're gonna go to right where they are.
Anything goes right when we get there, other than, well.
Yeah, I just took the long way around. Oops.
I'm getting really slow sim speed. I think I'm gonna relog.
Right,
drive past them right, like really quick, because the turrets will start firing. Oh fuck.
Going ahead a little bit.
No.
Ow.
Alright, I'm gonna park UAV and we're gonna start grinding.
Opening up.
We're here.
That's brave.
Have you got any hydrogen? I run out.
Behind you, newbie, behind you. Back up. Oh shit.
We need one thruster. Yeah, we need one thruster.
Yeah, one large hydrogen thruster and 25 uranium out of one of the reactors.
Hey, Keeper.
Yep. Oh, look at all the juicy supplies. Never mind.
Yeah, I idea. I didn't want to interrupt you, but I'm back.
Oh fuck, I lost all of my hydrogen. Shit.
That's not that.
I grabbed my stuff, I have some stuff in my inventory. I am right below the connector.
Yep.
What are you thinking?
Dramatic.
Docking back up real fast.
I have his tools, I didn't grab mine. Oof.
Dude, it's sim speed.
Oh, well, I kinda need that. I mean,
What?
Render.
Woo!
Well, the server is running at 0.5, 0.4. My local is the same.
Sim speed is farting. It was okay. Something killed it. I'm running so slowly. Woo!
I am getting.
I ran out of hydrogen, so I.
Newbie, what do you want for the
main thruster?
Okay, go to the where the large thruster was. There are components on the ground.
Okay, go to the thing.
You only need to get one more thruster and 25 uranium, right? That's
actually,
it.
It's like. I'm gonna. Oh, hey, you died.
Ah, shit.
I'm docking back up as. So we can, you know. Actually do something when we get there, not dig around on the UAV. Okay. Can't believe I figured
it. I'm gonna hunt for uranium.
Hey, stop. I'm docking back up.
Sorry.
So we are the second one now?
We were both.
Shit, newbie, what happened to you?
I mess up.
Alright, go.
Some speed is real low.
Let's roll up and we'll think of something.
Okay.
And it's about to get sighting.
I wonder what caused our vehicle to break in the exact same spot three times.
I don't know, but that's the first time
this is cool.
This vehicle's ever broken while driving.
Yeah. And it perfect timing, Murphy's Law.
They give design of crash spaceship plus 20.
Are we going the right way, Slazer?
Yes, we are. Go, there we go. Go that way. Be careful as you go up that area.
Okay. Oh, Pickle Stomp is already here, I see.
Pickle Stomp, thank you.
And there I thought that Banana was in a second.
Where are fucking reactors?
Sadly, I can't see the teal car. Tempted to relog.
That's really weird how you can't see ours.
Yeah, it is just four
Turn
wheels.
On.
Are the wheels teal?
Yeah, the wheels are teal.
Did you get there?
Crap.
What you can
Space
do, Draki,
can't break it, and...
is ask one of them to share the medbay with all. and park your bike close to it and then respawn.
That's what I was thinking.
I mean, like relog.
Yeah, you guys open your med bays up for me. I'm going to try to relog and I'll spawn at one of your med bays.
Pico, did you get the uranium?
Hey, can you guys turn your turrets off for a second?
Alright, I'm grinding sliding door. I think there will be reactors behind them.
I'm ready, guys. Let's go.
Too much time.
Alright.
Can somebody open a medbay for Tracky?
I'll do it.
Okay. I mean, I would do it, but we're really, really far away.
I was trying to get back in and kind of ran into the vehicle.
This is getting terrible. I wonder if it's the gun's fault.
Get in the cockpit, get in the seat. We gotta get going.
We got uranium?
Newbie, yeah. Was that you? I cannot hear a thing.
Oh, yeah, we the teal one's meant to be open.
Holy shit!
Okay, yeah, I can see the Phoenix medbay. Coming back. Yeah, now I can see it, thank goodness. Alright, wonderful. Excellent, thank you, sir.
This color, I think.
Much obliged, very kind of you. Meanwhile, serious faces, Coyote. I was just wondering where you guys were at.
Like almost 17 kilometers away.
Woohoo! I'm flying everywhere. I can't control myself.
But yeah.
Like I can't even fall properly.
Whoa!
So we just died. Have
uranium yet?
I'm disappointed.
If I'm gonna see someone from the other team, I'm gonna grind their teeth down.
Come again, Seth?
Disappointed because I don't hear them shooting at each other.
Yeah.
We were.
Do it some more. It's good for you.
We'll see what they're doing.
They wanted us to turn our turrets off.
They're actually building some turrets for you guys. They're working together and they're setting booby traps for you guys right now.
They're gonna pull Molar, I'll just push them over.
Well, I just opened the pointless door. I'm so good at game mode.
Somebody just died.
That's it, I'm gonna take a assault rifle, you're...
Sorry.
We're still in some pools, because I gave us some...
It's a war, it's a war.
Wait, what happened?
All I heard was like a grinding sound, then a...
Yeah, they're grinding each other. Come again, Seth, which tools do you need?
We have no tools, so it makes sense.
Step one of space your safety. Do not grind when others are nearby.
I'm coming to you. Hold him.
Is Banana not here yet?
No, we've been here.
I don't see you guys.
God damn it.
It's a fucking toilet.
Oh man.
Alright, so what's the plan for building this thing?
So we only have one set of elite tools. The one that I'm carrying.
Yeah, we have no tools. Make some.
I am.
What the fuck? That's one on top.
I don't have a welder. Gyro, I hope you have a welder.
Yeah, I have a welder.
I have made four sets.
Also have no rifles.
Dude, I am made for.
I'm going off into space. Oh, there we go.
You just stand up.
Components, freaking components.
Give me the welder.
Marcelo.
Yes.
Stand up.
Okay, go to the flat area.
No.
Whoa.
Okay, grab it, grab it.
Here we go.
Come on.
Noob.
We gotta get up there.
Why are you guys going that way? That's not the way you go.
I hope I grabbed it.
To the end, isn't it? That's what it says.
Or, I don't know, maybe it is. Maybe it is.
Hey, uranium! Let's go.
Are you trying to get to the crashed ship? Oh dear.
That was part of the plan, don't worry.
It's that way around that curve.
That may be going to do with abandonment attempt.
Yeah, follow me. Do you see me?
No, don't.
Oh, no helping? Okay. Never mind. You're just going to have to find it on your own. I'm sorry.
Hey, get over here and start grinding this antenna down. There's good components in there.
But I can tell you, trying to climb up that vertical cliff right there is not the way you go.
Team Rocket's blasting off into space again.
Yeah, newbie, what are you doing?
Okay, I'm coming to the vehicle now.
Do we already have the necessary parts for the thruster, or just...
I slingshotted into the wall.
Oh, I see.
Oh, we have the thruster? Okay. Ah, shit. Come on, let's go, you mother... Ah! Stuck underneath the vehicle. It wasn't.
You guys are going the wrong way now. Going the opposite direction of the way you should be going.
I'm rather bending as hell.
Alright.
Ready?
What am I doing again? The antenna, grind it down. We need parts, components, everything.
I just did say, we are firing them. Good.
Oh. Remember, we gotta build a ship. Do you want to take off?
No.
You know what?
There's a ship waiting for you. You need a large thruster and you need 25 uranium.
Large ship thruster or?
Just a thruster. You need to just repair the thruster on the ship, so that's why you're taking the parts of that.
Yeah, I heard that wrong. I thought I had to build a ship, so.
Yeah, so did I.
So do we have everything?
Can fucking get inside the cockpit.
I really. Whoa, hey, look, there's stuff. Hey, you're driving away.
Fuck, I died. Okay, drive. And try to park a drone on top of the vehicle and drive. I will be back in 30 seconds.
I'm gonna try to get insights of them. Never mind.
Trying to get back to check on Seth and Marcelo, but they are so far behind.
It's only 8 kilometers behind.
Yep.
Can you stop? Get in.
So I see the team on the Jerboa is taking off.
I'm wasting so much hydrogen just trying to get in.
Dude, there's so much rubber banding.
Yeah,
I need to restart my client because the red link is getting bad. See, this is the weird thing. The server, the DS, is fine. You know, it's happy with its 2 gigs, but my client, you know, it starts out at 3 gigs, and right now it's up to 6.5.
Oh, are you having a memory leak? Is that what it is?
Yeah, you guys are probably getting it too, but it's just you're not trying to host the server at the same time. So
I'm in the sky, so I'm doing actually all right. Sim speed for me seems to be about 0.6 at the moment. Well, server simulation speed at least. Speed at 1.0.
I'm just gonna get to the top of the descent.
There it is. I'm parking the truck back next to the freaking ship.
Okay.
Let's try not to move it.
We're getting UAV now.
Okay, I need to go. If this will turn on me, please turn. Right. Well, that helps when I press it right now.
Wow! Why the battery was off? Fuck!
Okay,
we lost the UAV.
Connector. Why? Okay.
Oh, this thing's fucking on slope. That's why. Fuck, I hate that shit.
Connect, is the UAV broken?
I guess.
Broken? Alright, well then we'll just have to leave it.
Just a second.
Go back in, Seth.
Marcelo, how's your battery power on your UAV?
It says 21 hours when it's hovering, and on full tilt in a single axis is 20 minutes, 28 minutes. On three axes is the same, actually. So we still have 20 minutes worth of flying.
I'm rubber bending as hell.
Yep. I'll just get in and leave the
maybe long ways the other way.
Are we going to the guys? Do you have to go to the end or the long way?
The long way.
You have to get to the end. Whether you go up the ascent or take the long way is up to you.
Oh, I'm just going
straight
going to the end.
Well, the ascent. Right,
I died. Fuck.
It's a little harder, but it's shorter.
All right, let's. You want to do the?
I can tell you that all of the vehicles in the race can make it up the ascent.
Our wheel is out, by the
oh
way.
Oh my fucking
yeah,
god.
Yeah, we were already making good time up the hill.
I don't even know no more. I just touched down and I died.
Smart decision. What could possibly go wrong?
Dampeners, they might be off.
Yeah.
No, they're on.
Made it.
By the way, the thrusters on the UAV are on.
Yeah, keep them on. That's what keeping this thing braked.
I think you might slow down here.
While moving your vehicle?
No.
We have a ridge up ahead.
We're using the thrusters to keep it stationary because it keeps wanting to freaking fly off uphill for whatever reason.
Use, chocks behind your wheels. Like, just make a station.
Slowly.
Okay, see the teal team taking off?
Yeah,
you guys are making some good speed now.
Oh, we're on flat ground, so I just took off limiters.
Yeah, I'm actually flying right behind. I'm flying above you. Don't worry, I'm not going to hit you or anything. But I'm actually having trouble keeping up with you on the motorcycle. Michael, what is your speed?
180.
Yeah, I'm having trouble keeping up. That's interesting that an air vehicle is having trouble keeping up with a ground vehicle.
I think this is enough. You want to take off?
Do we have...
That is space engineers.
What's it called?
Please stop lagging.
Do we have uranium?
Yeah.
Oh, so this we're good?
Yeah.
It's gonna be an epic jump if you hit that stuff.
Oh, what the hell? I just took a step forward and I died.
That's the multiplayer for you.
Alright, so you wanna double check the settings on our interior turrets?
You wanna get into the UAV? Laser?
What?
You wanna get into the UAV?
Yeah.
I'm definitely getting connection issues because I hold the
throttle
wide open and it's only actually moving forward half the time.
I think we can catch on the rough terrain to the left.
Okay, settings on interior turret, 50 meters range. Target missiles, target small ships. So
no,
I should turn
no,
that off.
No, don't target small ships. It's just characters and missiles.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
The waste laser.
Stop it! Oh my gosh! Skip
it's
it.
Alright, the suspension will take it.
I know, I'm talking about how the wheels themselves are making me... Wheels.
Go back to direction where we came from, if I remember how to get there.
The friction.
Okay. Around the vehicle, then go up the ascent, the one where you were going, the one I told you were going the wrong way.
Dude, I think we need to repair our vehicle.
Becky.
No, you should be good. Why?
Check our front right wheel.
What's SF? Oh, I thought that was... people directions. I don't know your voices yet, I'm sorry.
Front white.
Right,
that's
good.
Not
me.
All
right.
Let's go to the ascent, the closest one.
Yeah, so wheel.
If you look up out of your driver's window, you'll see above you, actually. See me?
Hey,
try going.
Try going anyway. Try driving.
Full control and
back up.
It's scary.
Because we are fucking far behind now. Back up.
Okay.
Reverse.
Yeah, that's not me. I've actually been covering you guys for this stretch of the race.
Covering our epic comeback.
Forward left, forward left, forward left.
I'm surprised you didn't see me outside the window.
Okay, we got a high ridge ahead.
To the right.
To that divot?
Teal bananas, are you running with a wheel?
In this canyon. Descending the canyon.
Shit.
Seth, do you want to park the car here? Do you want me to place a wedge?
Yeah, you can do that. I'm trying to get the tools made because you didn't make any elite grinders or anything.
It didn't let me. He said that it was lacking.
Fuck.
Did you just crash?
Oh no.
I might be crashed as well.
Yeah, I just froze up too.
Yeah, I lost all input.
Server seems to be okay.
I'm fine.
You guys just might need to relog.
Mm-hmm.
I'm seeing 0.9 actually. It's doing better than it was.
Probably because everyone disconnected.
Oh, that could be. That could be the reason.
Same
memory
like I had that didn't rejoin.
You're right, Kemper.
I'm gonna bring the UAV to recharge it.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to rejoin.
We have the wheel truck in?
Noob, you still in?
Yes.
No, okay. I'm gonna have to rejoin.
Start checking reactors and try to find one that hasn't been looted.
Okay.
Also, another thing for you guys, in atmospheres at least, if you turn off your front thrusters, it actually acts like an aircraft, even in vanilla.
Mm-hmm.
Like fly forward, about stopping.
So, guys, did you leave your UAV here? Oh, it crashed.
Yeah, that was my bad.
They had an accident. That's why Steph asked if you had battery power or not, because they ran out of battery power.
Give me a minute.
No, I was checking on that.
I can't be joining, guys. It's not letting me. I'm out.
So who's first at the moment? What's the order?
What is it telling you?
Let me see.
Newbie? Or, wait, who's having problems?
I can't join again. It's not letting me.
Okay. Well, what is it telling you? Game version, something, or...?
No, it won't even launch SE.
Oh.
It won't even launch it.
Need to end it in Task Manager, and I'll try and launch it again.
Okay, do I need to rehost the server for you guys?
You get this space engineers inside. Go to the task manager.
It's
floating in the processes.
Manager.
Now it's letting me. I'm afraid we are crashed.
Now would be a good time for rehosting if you were going to do it, since everybody's.
Yeah.
Hey, hold up.
Wait, let me get back. Let me get the motorcycle back to your the crash site.
I'm going to rejoin. Seth, are you going to reset the server?
Yeah, I'm going to restart the server.
Okay.
Restart.
All right. Do we all stop?
Yes.
Let me get this motorcycle back.
That second, Doc.
The UAV is locked in.
Okay. Almost there.
Alright, I'm almost there. Oh god, that server lag is gonna kill me.
We're at message received from server for 11:12. Many seconds.
Yeah.
Wow. Well, I guess it's a good thing that I got into cryo.
Did you shut the server down, or is that... No. Well, I'll probably be dead.
Responsible.
I'm disconnecting. I will see you gentlemen.
Yeah, I'm gonna need another invite once you get it ready for us.
Yes.
So, okay, I'll be in about 2 minutes.
And I'm going to take
this
opportunity.
The good news is that there is an autosave. The bad news is it's a 10-minute autosave, and I don't know when it last triggered.
Oh.
Well, that could potentially be good. Could potentially be bad. Who knows?
Yep.
Yeah, the vehicles could be in midair or something like that.
I just know that the moment that it crashed for us, our vehicle, in theory, would be okay, because we did have a relatively flattish expanse in front of us. Problem is, we'll be going full speed, so, you know.
There's going to be wheels and explosions everywhere.
Absolutely.
Well, I'm going to take this opportunity to get some refreshments and relieve myself. I would advise everybody else to do the same.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
everybody, race laws, you know, if you log in and your vehicle's moving, get your handbrake on.
5 minute break time?
You can bring your drones back and get them started on a recharge. Server is up.
Can we make a rudimentary drone now?
What was that?
Can we rebuild the drone now?
I mean, if you want to repair the one that is broken there with the pieces that you have.
Yeah.
It's up to you, yeah.
Well, it's at the crash site, so...
Well,
again, it depends on the autosave. It'll probably be fine, assuming...
Yeah, it's not a very far back save because we're parked and my tools are ready. So we're probably 2 minutes back, 3 minutes back.
Right, it's laser. Looks like our wheel is gone.
Okay, I'm going to AFK real quick.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, that means
so
if...
wheel already did pop off then. All right.
If only 2 minutes passed, then that's not good for us.
That means I lost the elite tools.
No respawn points. Oh no. Okay,
there we go. Alright. Laser, could you, actually, let's.
Oh! Yeah, actually, it's fine.
Is it?
It is fine. Let me see. It's, yeah, just like moments ago.
Get that bird
back, Weedle.
Did anyone get to number four yet? No.
Did you send invites out for the rest of us?
Do you have me on Steam?
Yeah, but it's not showing up in our previous log.
No, just join on me. Click on my name and join game.
Okay.
Welcome back.
Boop.
I am recovering the UAV.
I have returned. Has the server back up?
Yes.
It is. Affirmative on that type. Be that
whoa.
Shortly.
So we probably can't start moving it yet, though. Can we start moving or not?
No, not yet.
Okay. Alright, just laser. So I took out all the components that we needed to take out to put on the wheel. When you're ready with the Beetle, what I think I'm gonna do is try to bank the car up and to the left. So it's straightening out.
So Seth, one question.
Yes.
It's the elite tools yours for you, or?
I grabbed some and I made some extra.
Okay, thank you. Because for some reason, it couldn't make elite ones.
Marcelo, Seth, can you open your medical bay up, please?
Yes, one moment.
Yeah, I thought I'd open it, but that was before the autosave. Yeah, that was before the autosave. Yeah.
Seth, you need to do it because it's not shared with faction apparently. I don't know.
Are you good?
It's weird.
Are you good with the Beetle?
Say what?
No, it's
are you good with the Beetle?
It's open now.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I see.
Okay.
It.
Nice.
It's connected.
Okay. I'm gonna try
looks
to.
Like you guys are in a weird spot.
Oh, I died. Fuck me.
So okay.
I didn't hear what you said. You're spoken over.
Can you check the Beetle again?
Yeah, it's good. I was looking at it.
Okay, so should I start grinding down the thruster now, Seth?
No.
Okay.
We won't do that till we give the all clear for movement, so...
Okay.
Really, I'm back. Moving in the thruster.
Everybody to get back in.
Yes.
Alright, cool. Let's grind our wheel. It's back in place.
Thank
goodness. No, you can do repairs on your car, you can get your drones recharging, but no movement. No objective securing.
I'm gonna grind down.
That doesn't look horrible. We don't really need the antenna anymore since I'm not planning on using the using the drone.
You still need a beacon to set on 50-kilometer broadcast to help maintain multiplayer sync.
Oh, nice. We're in a semi-stable area.
Not active anymore, is that right?
Yeah, watch out for dogs, by the way.
Oh, cool.
Oh god, we are flint.
So one being very...
Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah, maybe stop, you're breaking up really bad.
So, just gotta get in and put it. Hello. That's not mine. This is mine.
Good job, dude.
Alright, Slazer, I think we're good.
Yep.
Okay, can I get, team drivers, give me a ready up?
We don't need no stinking piston. Look at that shit.
I'm ready.
Can we use this time to scout?
Yeah!
Seth?
That's technically an objective.
Use it to recharge, but not scout.
Okay.
Bibby's ready. Who else is ready? Who's here? Who's not here?
Team Bananas is ready.
Scouts. Are you ready to head out?
I am, yes.
So, green team ready, bananas ready.
Team lobster ready.
Lobster's ready.
Lobster ready.
Okay.
Football
you
ready.
May resume racing.
Alright.
How you doing?
Do you wanna get off the beetle?
Yep.
Victor?
Yep.
Alright.
Taking off.
Cool.
Okay, all Seth, right. I'm gonna start grinding these thrusters.
It's so cool when I freaking undock as you're moving. Anyways, go forward to the ascent.
Okay.
I don't wanna take no chances with the wheels again.
Yeah.
Oh, the wheels not more stable again, like when we first started.
Hello? Whoa! Whoa! Okay, pull up.
Really?
So I just got killed by clanging, walking inside
okay,
of the car.
Okay, we're at ascent.
Enabling.
I don't see you guys on the antennas.
Okay. We need to make a beacon.
Oh.
Oh no!
One message.
Please tell me this thing isn't gonna crash again.
Yeah.
I think the crash is an established fact.
Yeah.
Okay. No? It's Laser, how's your battery, by the way?
Good, 3 hours.
A second, I will do it too.
The lag was so bad, I did a somersault, hit the ground, and I'm 500 meters in the air.
Okay.
Is Goblet server...
Did the server
did anything?
Nope.
Server crashed?
Yeah. I wonder why it all of a sudden started to become unstable, though. That's because it was doing fine just earlier.
I think we are too far apart.
When we first started it up, we were trickling in. As we started it up this time, and then everybody loaded in at once. That might have been something to do with it.
You don't have random ships or anything turned on, do you, Seth?
Nope.
Because it's
maybe turn off the cyber dogs. They lag a lot.
Yeah, there is that.
I don't think it's the cyber dogs, but maybe I don't know. I just thought it was.
No, that's not my.
I'm gonna bring the world up, and I'm gonna do a little space mastering and see if I can clean things up. So don't join yet.
Was there any voxel damage?
Plenty.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that's the strange thing. The server was running pretty smooth, and it just all of a sudden started crapping out. So something has to have happened.
Well, I think it's save game bloating.
Bad. saw there were a few ships just floating around or broken straight up, so.
Yeah, it's hard to say.
The dirtiness, I guess, screwed it up.
So what are we doing at the ascent point for A?
Yeah, do this Space Master thing and just see if you can, like, see anything out there that should not be there. Because it was running fine, and then it just started crapping out, so something's bound to have happened.
I think it's funny how they still have, you know, like, the first couple weeks of when they first released it as Alpha.
Yeah.
As video footage in the background. I think that's funny, looking at the difference.
Oh god, the tone on this thing is deafening.
Have you guys noticed that they are going into, like, a beta stage now?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I noticed that they're probably going to be... Yeah, because they split it up into...
Yeah, they have split it into a stable branch and an unstable branch. They're actually going into the beta, yeah.
How do you switch between the branches? Is that something I haven't been able to see?
Right-click and properties.
Yeah, you have to do that in Steam.
Alright.
I think they put it in the video.
Yeah, I tried the development branch and it's just, like, really messed up.
Alright. So it defaults to the stable branch then?
Yeah. The one that we're running now is stable.
To me, though, that tells me that they're getting pretty far down the line the game is technically out of alpha now and going into beta.
Well, I mean, it's been in alpha for, what, 3 years?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, yeah. I guess it's time to move on. And it's kind of hard to believe it's been in development for that long.
It's not too hard to believe that it's been in development that long, but I guess what I'm saying is it's good to see that it's promising to see that they've moved into beta now, because, you know, what comes after beta, you know?
This video could serve as
it's almost scary to think of this game being permanent. I wonder, once they actually consider it in a released finished game, whether they'll still be updated every now and then.
You know, I don't... Well, go ahead.
Go ahead, Marcelo.
No, what I was going to say is that I was going to ask you guys if you consider this to be, like, a good beta stage. I mean, a good point to start a beta. I personally don't think so. I think it should be, you know, more fleshed out.
Yeah, this scenario has been more of enough of a benchmark to freaking work out the review.
Team's not going to flesh it out all that much more, really. They've made most of the money they're going to make. What they're going to do is fix bugs and try and get a push up door, really.
Okay, Teal Team, were you going to do anything to try to recover this UAV?
Teal Bananas?
Yeah.
Wait, Teal Team or freaking...
The guys who lost their UAV.
Yeah, exactly. Everyone who's lost their UAV.
If he should remove it or not. He's wanting to know if he can clean it up or not.
That's Gyro and Newbie, no?
I think there's...
Gyro and Pickle. That's the one we left behind. You can delete it, assuming Gyro's fine with that.
I mean, everyone who has lost the UAV, like...
It's broken up in pieces and...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's not the Beetle, is it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure ours is completely gone.
Somebody was making a large grid something that's deleted.
But what was you saying about the beta, Marcelo?
Yeah, what do you think needs to be improved before they go into this stage?
Well, the overall stability of the game. It's in many aspects of it, like multiplayer stuff. It still feels like, you know, like back when, like 2 years ago, at least when I got the game. For example, having several people instead of the same vessel, now you can actually walk in it. But at the same time, there's, like, very limited options to what a crew can do. Yeah, I can hear you. For example, if you're sitting, if you're both sitting on a vessel, then the whole deal with, like, this is not the main cockpit, which doesn't work, even if you set it to be main cockpit.
Oh, you launch it. As far as I'm concerned, I feel like making multiplayer perfect should be an end game goal for them. From my experience, because I play almost always solo, is that it's extremely stable. I think I've only ever had it crash on me like twice in all of the time I've played. And that's just from single player, mostly without mods, but even with mods, it never crashed on me, so.
I have to agree with that, the single player is extremely stable.
The single player part, since that is so stable, and as important as multiplayer is, it's also really intense and requires a lot of finesse to make good. They should just move on to at least the second stage here.
That's really interesting.
It's
so much that we can do with the current computer technology.
But like a lot of you talked at the same time. Like, what do you guys say? Seth, what do you say?
Well, for one, rejoin.
Mm-hmm.
Right. But also that I think they're working on multiplayer right now. So.
Yeah. Because I mean, I have to say something about that, and it's an interesting perspective, because I know, like, you're right, like, people who only play single player. But for me, like, just personally, I wouldn't even play this thing if it didn't have multiplayer.
All right.
Like,
same here.
Yeah, like, the main aspect, and I was talking about it with Seth, like, a while back, like, I only play this thing because I get to talk to you guys. Like, it's the only reason. Otherwise, I would just be bored.
I think Space Engineers is essentially in the same predicament as BeamMG Drive when it comes to it needs multiplayer.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you guys have played BeamMG Drive, but there's almost nothing to do once you spend an hour or two in it. And the only reason people go back to that game is because there's a mod base to it. There's a community that's constantly making mods, so people have a reason to come back. But I know that game would be absolutely amazing with multiplayer, you know, fully destructible vehicles, and you can race that with other people. That would be fantastic. And I think if Space Engineers didn't have the multiplayer, that's exactly how it would be.
Come back, same rules as before.
Oh. Yeah, you're right.
We're going to wait for everybody to get in.
I mean, I have Subnautica, and I mean, I love scuba diving in real life and all that. And it's like the sea is one of my passions, and I don't touch that game. Because, you know, I built the Cyclops submarine and all that, and I was, like, bored to, you know, to death, and I just quit it.
So, yeah, I mean, I do understand where you're coming from, but at the same time, I mean, there is the single-player aspect of the game.
Yeah.
I feel like that's been finished to the point where they can move on. And really, multiplayer is just people coming back years after it's been finalized, so, yeah. But no, I understand completely.
Yeah, no, it's in... Go ahead, Jackie.
Oh, I was just going to say, I've been in multiplayer since its inception, and I can honestly see quite a few improvements over the past couple of months. Like you mentioned, Marcel, you can actually walk on the ships now while they're moving without the rubber banding. That used to be a suicide tactic. Just stand up out of your seat.
Still is, but not quite as much.
Just think about that Paranormal Activity gif where the person flies into the wall.
Yeah, pretty much. So I've seen a lot of improvements on the multiplayer lately. I mean, actual records, but they still got a long ways to go.
Yeah. For example,
making multiplayer perfect is just such an endeavor, but they have done so much. It's just hard to see that.
Yeah, I remember when the doors were client side, so you would open a door and go through it, but the other guy would just see it closed and have to open it again.
Jeez.
I just had a crazy thought. We should all get on DayZ one of these days.
Oh yeah, they changed the engine, right?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, they updated DayZ also. Yeah. I don't believe. Yeah. Mm.
Yeah. No, I said no. I completely uninstalled that thing.
That's the worst game I've ever played, but I still play it.
I'm still disgusted what they did. This is how they fucking they handle that shit.
What did they do?
Okay. Fucking half-assed fucking updates for years until recently.
Yeah.
Well, Daisy
friendly. Don't shoot. I'm friendly. Then the fucker chops me with an axe.
Well.
You can't trust anyone in DayZ, man. I'm telling you, you can't trust.
Yeah, no, that's the reality of the game. It's it brings out the worst in people.
That's really with
that and EVE Online.
multiplayer competitive survival well, or otherwise. You just don't trust other people. You just don't.
I know we've got some people in Europe, so let's get on task and everybody get back in.
I'm delaying myself logging in just for server stability reasons. I'm gonna come in a little late, making sure everybody else is in.
I'm probably gonna wait a little bit.
I might have to log out in like half an hour.
My game is trying to load, but I think it might have crashed. I'll give it a minute here and see.
It's alright,
it's working, it's stable.
I don't wanna like everybody bum rush the server, you know what I mean?
Let in some fresh air from the rest of the basement.
So, can you get up for a second?
Yeah.
Close the door to the gaming room, and it gets up like 10 degrees more than the rest of the basement.
Yeah.
A rubber band back in the seat.
Good.
Mako's here turning the AC on now. It's really hot in here, too.
Come on, you cheapy computer, I believe in you.
Oh, did Sulu get to see the epic battle between him and Seth, by the way?
I don't know, actually.
He needs to watch that.
I think he did.
Selected medical room is not ready. Please wait until it streams in server.
Give a second.
Well, at least it's loading now. Too late, I already pressed the button to get out of this. Every time.
Is he coming in as a robot for anybody else?
Yes. Yep. Yes.
Yep.
Sometimes Discord like lowers the quality of the audio. And for some reason I'm getting like this like low quality on the stream. I don't know if it's peak hour for internet or whatever, but it's telling me that it's a delay.
Okay, I cycle the med bay. You can try to join. You can try to spawn.
That's assuming it lets me load up here. Oh.
I'm gonna be right back.
Something's not working.
Okay, I'm joining in.
Okay.
No cyber dogs inside.
I turned the cyber dogs off.
Yeah, they were not adding much of a threat, to be honest.
Yeah. And if they're gonna impact server and performance when they're having this trouble, then they can just be off.
Yeah.
I'm not sure it was the cyber dogs, but
I think it was probably the wrecked drones.
Because
my fans are buzzing. I hope they don't have fur in them.
Yeah, collisions, any kind of physics calculation is what kills the game.
Right.
Well, Space Engineers doesn't like wheels, and
no.
A lot of people had lost wheels, so...
Stop.
I was thinking
maybe
that.
We
need
to wait for people to come.
Oh, do we? I'm sorry.
Yes.
Okay, are we ready to go?
No.
Not yet.
Alright.
What's the head count?
And a park in this mountain.
Team Banana is good.
Whatever.
And Green Team is good?
Yep.
Lobsters, you good?
Camera crew is good.
Newbie?
We're good.
Okay. You may go when ready.
Okay, let's go.
Please don't crash.
You may go when the lag spikes.
As soon as the wheels begin moving, right?
Probably.
As soon as we start moving, I'm gonna detach. Yeah. Like the freaking not the animation, but the.
Detach the anime. Ooh, boy.
What? I have to say something. Like, ground vehicles are really, really fun to just play around with. It's so sad that they're so glitchy.
Yeah, definitely.
Ground vehicles are fantastic. Let me tell you, underpowered aircraft are just great.
Yeah.
really are. They're such a pain to fly, but they're so fun at the same time.
Mm-hmm. Have you tried dogfighting with like the aerodynamics mod?
No.
I just can't.
All right, what do we do at the ascent? 4-8.
You have a choice between the ascent and the longwood, but you have to get to the end.
Up the mountain, what could possibly go wrong?
So we are going to the end, okay?
So yes, I need to pick the route.
We're working through visuals, so this is going to be great. Ready for the completely unexpected, totally going to have just falls for miles. You know, go a little too fast off the cliff and...
Oops.
Did I break it?
Yes. I think we lost construction components and something else.
Are we allowed to move?
I found an elite grinder.
Oh, fuck. We've lost a...
Yes, you're allowed to move. I believe they're allowed to move, aren't they, Seth?
Yeah.
You guys are ready to go?
Yeah, we gave the notice like a while back.
Yeah, you guys are green to go. Green to go, go.
Oh, no!
Moving.
We lost the cargo container.
Oops. Hey guys, we've lost everything.
We lost the floor of the truck.
Oh. What's the count for the floating objects in the server?
16, I think.
Oh. Well, no, you may still be able to recover what you have.
There's also extra thrusters if you want to come.
Yeah, exactly. You want to come back and grab another one.
You have to come back, is what I was saying.
Yeah, remember it's an endurance race. I mean, there's backtracking involved.
Yeah.
We had that massive, just got screwed so bad at the beginning. Okay, what materials do we have?
Okay.
Yeah, I think we to the left we can climb.
Plates.
I think we need our construction components, right? 150. Yeah.
On the other side.
We need plates and construction components. We have the grids and we have the pipes.
There's these
scrambling around trying to pick up the
ground thrusters.
Let's scavenge those.
Thing is, that wasn't even a hard hit compared to what we've had before at all. We're like, why down that cliff?
We leap off a 300-meter cliff and everything.
Fuck! We have 160 plates.
You mean
they're
gonna have enough?
Grind down your vehicle when you get there.
I did it.
What? I got it.
I dropped some components. Okay.
Okay, we'll grind down.
Yeah, because I dropped some components.
I started disassembling things. Oh crap. Hang on.
I think that one bug that was hitting Seth and Marcello. Those way hit us because that's the exact same wheel that broke off earlier.
That was weird.
Well,
was kinda...
you know,
for
that's.
Us, for us, it was we would go forward like 20 feet and it would break again.
Mm-hmm.
It did that three times. Like, we get it repaired, we start moving the vehicles off.
So, I'm not sure about what it was, but I think it's related to damage leak.
To the right.
You know, you have like degenerative damage when you hit a deformable block that stays deformed. It begins to transfer damage to the non-deformables and it pops them.
So, yeah. You want to keep trying?
To the right.
Yeah, guys.
Maybe to the right.
Hello, arigato, Mr. Rebato. And we won't have enough power.
Yeah, we're making it.
So, fellas, what happened here? You want to tell me about it?
Can you bring the lift down? I miscalculated my hydrogen. I thought I had like a tiny bit remaining to jump.
No real reason. I mean, not compared to the job we've done anyway. It went bang. And why did the wheel, when it hit, explode? Like, it didn't even hit that at all. Really random.
Yeah, that looks pretty bad. Yeah, it's like did you break both wheels axle. Off?
No, okay.
Oh no, you got the other wheels still at least.
Friction is up and power is up. You're good to go.
Okay. Yeah. Back off that. The running start is really helpful.
Slaves are a little help here.
You're doing good.
Okay.
How much power is friction? Because friction is a lot more dangerous to put up high than the power.
Oh wow, the entire back end of the thing just completely exploded. Good grief.
Did it was as well?
You want to take the drone off?
Yes.
Oh, make sure you turn the battery. I'll do it for you.
Oh, okay.
CTA battery recharge uncheck. Okay, you
follow
are
the base. Sorry about that. So follow this base with the mound up the spur. And it's going to level up.
Nope. Alright, newbie.
You're going up to a plateau.
You got it.
Right to the
I
left.
Got the drone.
Right
oh, wait, what?
Oh, okay.
No, wait, wait a second. Wait a second.
I can zigzagging. Ah, oh, shit.
The toolbar in the drone is gone.
You'll, since you get up here, dude, you're gonna be able to open up, though. It's a fucking.
Oh, wait a second.
Plateau.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
okay.
I guess we'll go.
Oh, what's wrong?
Is the drone off the vehicle?
Right. The right route.
Bang, and do you want to just gonna go straight to the end with three wheels? Like, we can do this.
Okay, it's off. It's off.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. We'll rip apart the ship when we get to the bottom.
Okay, let's go. We're ready, sir.
Am I going forward?
You're the better driver than I, so.
Open up the speed limiter, so that might help.
Hey, take a hard left. Yeah, hard left.
Try zigzagging on the
just
way out.
Be a little careful.
To decrease the slope angle.
Yeah.
Right.
Can you feed me?
This is using the ship.
Hello. Can you say that again, Kipper? You have to speak up again.
All right. Let's drop this idea.
Go around.
Let's go. Come around from the left.
Okay, Seth, we're going to the ascent, right?
Yep.
What?
You can climb to the ladder. Wow.
Someone else is using it. Why is it autopilot enabled? Autopilot should not even be on an option.
Oh no, the autopilot is out of. Oh god. Yeah, I have that every once in a while too, where the autopilot just turns on for some reason.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about with the whole, like, the seat. You know, complications, like this is not the main seat, the autopilot is on, all those things.
Green landing!
Marcel, can you give us a visual check on the roof we just rolled?
Okay. Give me a second, I'm stuttering. Okay. Port side wheels are all complete.
No roof.
The roof seems fine, the turret is on.
This autopilot is enabled and it's
yeah, we have the turret, we have the antenna, we have everything. We didn't lose any turret.
You might have to space master over and help them out with the autopilot thing.
Okay. Okay, which team is having the problem?
Yeah, the four between those two.
Yeah, lobster. The lobster truck is down.
This way, right here. See, right here.
Okay, wait a second.
Nice level for you. Just rocking yourself off that up this bitch right here.
Okay.
So, Kefir and Slacer.
No.
Nubi and Dorn. Okay.
Sounds like that.
Okay, give me a second. Let me get out of the UAV. One moment.
Can't do it.
Okay, what do you guys need?
Let me try this. I'll try to make this.
Under no circumstances, do you set it higher than 80%? Friction, at least. Howard, I think we could.
So, guys, are you sure you can re-add the pistons? And let's try that. Add the pistons back.
They're having the autopilot, but you have to cut the piston.
Okay. I'm gonna give me a second. Seth.
Okay, power 100%.
I'm gonna have to ask you to slow down or something like that. You know what? I'll just chance it. Yeah. Oh.
Right. Be careful as you come over here.
Bad decision.
Because it's a fucking cliff, like it's a fucking cliff going straight down into the canyon. If you go down there, you're fucked. Right. All right,
I'm going this way.
Bad decision. Yeah. Okay, Seth. Yeah, I'm gonna need you to stop. Oh. Yeah.
Which way are we going, by the way?
Hey, look, it's Pride Point.
Are we just going to the end?
Okay, I'm gonna need to stop and then see if my loot is around there.
I'll get your body. Go help.
Okay.
Newbie, we're gonna have to run the rest of the way.
No. I'll help you. Give me a second.
Get out of here.
We never did do that.
Hey, as you come over here, you could come down that ridgeline. Because it's just going to open up to a cliff right there. There's a cliff
base. Turn right.
Okay. By where I'm at, you can ease down all that shit.
Haven't even got a remote control on this thing.
Now left, quickly left.
Okay, guys, it's not clear of the wreck of the car. I'm going to cut it and paste it back. Maybe that will refresh it.
Also, if you haven't done so yet, turn on your GPS coordinates for the...
The end.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try to take a drill and drill a trail.
No, that's just a waste of time.
Okay, guys, try again. Try.
Alright.
If we do that, there's a good chance we'll explode violently. So.
Yeah, it's all good.
Okay, nice.
That's why we aren't gonna do that.
So I suggest you guys add the piston heads, lift it with the jack, and add the other suspension.
We do not have a beacon, right?
We need to place a beacon. Let's place a beacon.
Yeah. I was wondering where we were, and I...
Oh.
You still have the computer core. It should have a small grid beacon inside it.
Yeah, we deleted that. I didn't believe in it.
You didn't believe in it. No faith.
All right, I'm gonna be AFK for a second. Hang on.
Okay. I'm gonna try to spawn in and not die. Okay, I got a seat.
Well, that was a little mistake we made just going down this cliff. What I made.
Oh, Seth? Are we out of range of the UAV? We're not, right? For some reason, I cannot. Damn it, I think I need to.
Well, it's 1.2 kilometers.
Yeah, but I think I need to be on that seat or something like that.
We don't have parts for beacon.
Just turn your antenna on.
The antenna is gone.
Marcelo, go paste a beacon on that.
Oh, okay. Well, never mind then. I was just wondering where you guys were at.
1 second. I don't have control of the UAV.
It's fine. I don't need it.
Where was that hiding?
Okay.
See an empty space.
Team body is just flying in front of my windscreen here.
No, it's just that it's not appearing on my list to access it.
Ooh, the lag. Holy shit. I mean, crap.
Did it break from without damage to the outside of the hull? Might be what happened.
Okay, who needs a beacon?
We.
I'm gonna have to... I guess...
Cycle through characters, Space Master, and find Gyro.
Yeah. Oh!
We're 60 clicks away from y'all.
Well, the good news is we're faster because we're lighter.
Where do you want the beacon?
I place it beside the connector.
Beside the connector?
Yeah, near the connector.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
Like, delete those, this cube and the sloped thing, and like side to side with the oxygen generator.
Okay.
Go team tricycle.
It's not letting me put anything on your vehicle.
We set it to share all. Will it do it?
No. I'm rolling.
Rip.
Oh god.
Hey.
Thank you. We can be fine. I don't know.
No. For some reason, I cannot place anything on your vehicle.
Yeah, the beacon's really not that important. I was just wondering if they were still in the game or not. Is the reason I asked.
Yeah.
The beacon is important because it helps maintain multiplayer sync.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it is. Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, but can you guys damn it. Can you guys place the armature of the beacon and I'll weld it with Space Master?
Laser. Are we okay?
Yes.
What I was meaning to say, Steph, is for my reasons, just being to know where they were at, it's
okay.
Not important to me. But for the multiplayer sync, I did not know it did that.
Yellow for me, that's all that matters.
I found out with these missiles is
right.
They just don't work in multiplayer, but oops. Crap.
And
whoever just took a tumble over there, you just lost something. I just saw that shit fly off.
Own everything that might work.
No.
Probably me.
I don't know. There's a lot of people.
Do you have a beacon?
There's a lot of people taking tumbles right now. Steph
yeah.
looks like I don't know what
yeah.
he's doing.
Yeah, we're rolling all over the place.
It looks.
Yeah, oh!
Well,
I wish I had the recorder on for that. That looks pretty awesome, actually. Sadly, I used the crap version of Bandicam, so I can't get everything.
You don't like OBS?
Yeah, it would be awesome. I'll use, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm gonna then just do disassemble. Metal grids.
I've tried OBS and a lot of other stuff. It just seems, for stability reasons, my system, at least for my system, Bandicam seems to be
able to weld it, or are you not able to interact with it at all?
Alright, Kaffer, you're gonna come into a canyon that's gonna lead up to what looks like another plateau. I'm gonna see what's up in there.
Alright, we're just gonna go forward.
Mm-hmm. Oh wait, I think I might be going out of your count range. Hold up. Nope.
Okay. Marcelo.
For some reason I cannot place any block on your vehicle.
We have a beacon kind of set up. Are you able to weld it?
Yeah, we
give
set
a
up a beacon. Can you weld
okay.
it?
Okay, yeah, give me a second. I'm gonna try to
That's
not
what
die.
I was gonna suggest is if you're in Space Master, can you just drop them the parts and like
yeah, I'm gonna teleport there. Then I'll pick up with Seth.
Which really, you know, that should have been what I should have done. That should have been my role for this. It's just like a fit crew technical support.
Actually, do you have Space Master? Still
I do, but it's not really working correctly for me at the moment for some reason. I don't know why.
Maybe that's what's been happening. Let's see.
Or at least I did have it. Let me double check.
The promotion probably didn't.
I don't have it anymore, but I did, and when I had it wasn't working, so I don't know what's up. It's all good though. No worries.
Looks like I'm gonna pass somebody.
Yeah, looks like.
Okay, I can only cycle between. I cannot cycle characters either anymore.
Can't you, like, select our vehicle, teleport to our vehicle?
Okay, wait. Got it.
Did I just kill you again?
Yeah. Yeah. No, it's that every time I reset.
With a van full of bodies.
Yeah.
Can you hear him like clunking around in the back?
Yeah. I think guys just wing it. I mean,
Yeah, just wing it.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going on three wheels right now, so.
Yeah. No, we just haven't got any resources to repair it.
I would just keep going until you're ready to fix it.
Looks like Steph is catching up on somebody here.
Yeah, he's catching up on us. I can hear some.
You guys need a wheel?
Oh, Steph is recovered. Damn.
Yeah, he's passing Jibra.
Jerboa. Whoa!
Jerboa.
That was fun.
Yeah, they're passing Noob and, you guys need some help? Who is riding with you, Noob, by the way?
Dragondorn.
Dragondorn. Like
the fuck, my action is low.
That'd be so. If I wouldn't get copyright infringement, that would be good too.
Mm-hmm. Wanna get your cease and desist from Bethesda?
Yeah.
Well, that's that's technically not copyright infringement because you're not using the actual song.
Oh, they flag me for fucking everything, man. I have people singing karaoke, and I will get copyright flagged for a person singing karaoke.
Mm-hmm.
Some fuck ass. Or, oops, sorry.
Yeah, like, that's
some unnice Raven.
Same old.
Country, well.
Same old. It's just the fair use thing, basically.
Mm-hmm. I had a guy singing karaoke in Russian. He was Russian. He was singing it in Russian, and it still got flagged. So, yeah.
Hey, Panther, go right, and there's a gentler ascent right here for you.
Okay.
The Tricycle of Doom.
Oh, oh yeah, guys!
Oh! Wow!
That was the end of Pokemon.
Oh, and Luke, we're in for a fiasco when old Ross Boss Hog rode up in his tank there, but stay tuned to see how the good old boys from the Dukes of Hazzard. Oh, fuck. They literally jumped over you, Seth.
Uh-oh.
Oh, crap.
Do you think we can make it into this trail?
Now, this is where it's going to get hot.
Oh, that was scary.
I'm bothered.
The knee lagged just as the nose, like, rapidly dipped down. I thought we were
going to smack
these first and that was sucked.
Is Seth showing that six wheels are better than three as he tumbles over the cliff? I'm fine. Are you sure? Everything's been okay. Okay, yeah, you're fine. Oh man, from this angle.
Gyro?
Yeah?
Okay, because.
We're really struggling with that now. It's just not working.
Come on, guys, you can do it. I have faith in you.
You know, we got parts.
Yeah.
But you have parts, Seth.
Yeah, we have spares.
Well, we could do the wheel. That'll be okay.
Well, I mean, you guys have an oxygen tank on there and a oxygen vent. You should be able to build a wheel from the components out of that, the axle.
It's not like we need to keep a sealed vehicle. I mean,
yeah.
If I can have the vehicle missing.
I've grown rather fond of this thing. Is it on the workshop? These Fennecs?
The Fennec, the vanilla version is, yes.
Cool.
Here's
trouble
there.
Some Mars hopping.
So you got Team Banana out there in the distance.
We
are
not interested.
Uh oh, they tricked you.
Clever.
Come on. I think you make it, come on.
I'm doing it.
Come on. Be like the little engine that you think you could. I think I can. I think you can.
Little engine that could. Exploded dramatically as it overheated.
Where is the last team? I don't know where they are.
Yeah, I have no idea where Gyro and Pickle's at.
They were inside of a ravine.
27 kilometers from the end.
Make sure your turrets are turned on.
And we're heading in a direction because there's no compass.
Uh-oh. You'll be rolled.
We hit that from 300. At 300, and it's not in the
way. Oh.
We've only got one gyro left.
We are catching out on the beetle.
That looks like a pass. I'm gonna head for that. Definitely can't climb up the mountain.
Yeah.
We wasted so much time climbing up.
Oh, there was a ridge. Slow down, slow down.
I'm real fast. Stuff should be okay.
Hey, future reference, see how they're going, how they're taking it? Do that next time. You're losing ground and speed by doing what you're doing.
Yeah, it's gonna be okay, they said.
Now, go flat.
So Steph and Marcello, who were in the last place, have caught up to the pack here, and Steph is actually taking the lead, I do believe.
Yeah, I see two teams behind us.
Yeah, he has just taken the lead.
Honestly, I'm surprised it's all within a few hundred meters of each other now, given that it's been an hour and a half or so.
We're bunny hopping here.
Yeah, it's a lot like driving my Desert Beetle, my little tiny car that I showed you guys.
Nice.
That thing just has giant tires and it's super light, so it bounces all day long.
Kind of like a little dune buggy.
If it was green, it would be called the Grasshopper.
I have a vehicle called the Grasshopper, actually.
Yeah, I think I saw it on your blueprint listings.
Well, we're doing pretty good. We overcame, what was that, a 25-kilometer disadvantage?
Mm-hmm.
Don't know whose drone that is. Okay, that's the banana drone.
Yeah, I see the beetle close in.
Or the Fennec drone, should I say.
Apparently,
it
was
drone.
Way out of range now. Oh, no, that's the beatable drone, you're right.
Yeah. Yeah, no, we lost contact with the UAV for some reason. I couldn't access it, though it was within range.
I think it's funny that all the UAVs have.
Yeah.
All but one.
All but one, the non-Cicada one.
Okay, go in. Actually, I'm gonna do it real fast.
Oh, we're catching up to bananas. Yeah.
Oh, sir. Woohoo!
Yeah, this is the part of the race in which, like, there's that opportunity because it's flat terrain.
Yeah, this is where it gets exciting. This is mm-hmm. looking pretty cool.
Well, like, this is where it gets really dangerous.
Seth is just cruising along, man.
Oh, man, you should just see us.
Like, yeah, I'm coming.
He's driving when he can just bounce the whole way there.
Yeah, because we got three wheels and Jarvis.
It's not space engineers, it's a fucking Counter Strike Go.
Like racing on the moon.
Rush me.
You guys should do a moon race, like just one lap around the entire moon.
The moon
that, that would be a good setup for a race, don't you think? Because the moon's kind of small. I mean,
we can drive on the slope to the right and cut
it's
some.
It's impossible. The terrain is straight up impossible.
It has the lunar landscape is really jagged.
The alien moon. The alien moon, though.
Mm.
You could do it on the alien moons, either on Mars or the alien planet. The alien planet moon is really nice, actually. Yeah.
I haven't been to it.
The next.
Except for the Savroid, too.
Yeah. I mean, we'll be talking about making a like a combat convoy, like point A to point B, and go under siege.
No! Oh no! What are you guys doing with the Fennec?
I don't know.
This is gonna be a hard hit.
Bottom.
Luckily, we didn't explode.
Yeah, I'm surprised you guys did not disintegrate.
Oh, you guys finally watching us. That's good.
Hey, you want me to take over? Driving?
Yeah, look to your left. I'm right beside you.
I think I'm fine. I know what happened there.
Yeah. Gotta actually pay attention to where I'm driving.
Do you see me?
Hang on.
I'm right in front of you.
Are you? Well, our front was everywhere, so.
Actually, is that Pickle? No, I'm on the Fennec, and okay, I see you guys now, I think. You guys are hard to find because you don't have a beacon or an antenna.
Yeah, I know. We tried to get that resolved, but I got bored.
There's the three-wheeled beast. The underdog of the race. That's who I'm rooting for to win, is that one right there.
The newbie's vicious. He's going to...
He is, man.
Oh,
God. Unless you want to drive these last 8 kilometers.
I'm gonna puke sometime.
All this bouncing getting to you. This is great. which is a lot more relaxing than I thought it would be.
Yeah.
That's mostly because our suspension is very, very forgiving.
Pickle, in relation to the other cars, where are you?
Damn.
Oxygen is low. Fuck. Uh-oh, you forgot to
take a fly here?
Oh yeah, we're totally gonna fly.
Woo! HD style. Pull up!
The wheels are pushing me down, man. Friction. Scary.
Are wheels pushing you down?
That sounds like one of those.
Don't back up. Oh wait, we don't have those yet.
Like the fake commercials, like the 50s style.
Is getting the better of your day?
From Fallout.
It's like a bad mini segment on Bill Nye. I mean, they're all bad, but yeah.
Oh, yeah, you guys ever see that, what was it, the de-aging ad? You know how you get, you know, man discovers trick, doctors are pissed off type.
Oh.
And it's like there's one for Fallout 4. 200 years old, looks,
hey, what's
30.
That?
Discovery is an amazing new trick.
The tree?
That
might be a
Tatum.
Yeah, all my mods on Fallout 4 got reset recently.
Well, we got here a wreck of someone.
Oh, it is a vehicle. That's good.
I finally see Pickle.
The final stretch.
Oh, we're gonna hit that. Hang on. That okay.
It's the final.
It was fake. It was a lie. Was it a lie for you, Gyro?
Yeah.
That was terrifying. Just fly face first into a station? Oh man, that would have felt so good.
It was like an anomaly in those kind of games like Stalker.
Mm-hmm.
In the zone.
Marcelo, you take care of the chalk.
You know what's really scary?
Uh-oh.
This is scary because objects are visible but not visible. It's because the actual collision boxes are somewhere
else.
Oh,
God. Oh, no.
Let's crank up the speed.
So, how do we explain this?
we're catching up to people.
Anticlimactic.
No.
Oh, that was a hard bounce.
This gyro doesn't. It's only got one gyro, not two. So we're struggling now.
I really
gonna,
hope there's not.
I'm gonna try to set up some kind of defense.
Ah, fuck! It's not. I think we might be stuck.
Oh crap! I'm going way too fast. What am I doing?
Are there any tools?
No, there's nothing in it.
Oh yeah.
We're funny out
there. Here we go.
So guys.
Yeah. So
we have an emergent change of plans, and I'm gonna propose something.
All right, go ahead.
We completely messed up the escape vehicle. So I say we just like pull together and get out of here.
Yeah. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. We'd all just have to rip our ships apart and just to make one thing.
Oh no.
So
I don't think it's possible.
Let's try. I mean we have cars and we have people, so
dude, you're
let's load you're up the projection drunk. Of this tricks and see what we're missing.
And it could have worked except if it hadn't been
we're gonna miss.
Oh yeah, they overshot.
Boing boing.
Oh god.
Hey Draken, you're in the mosquito, right?
I think somebody decided to say
rip.
Bye.
Oh wait, I've been there. Oh crap.
So guys, I'm gonna send you a peace proposal to all of you. You should do the same between each other's factions. Oh.
To everybody except peace?
Yes.
Yes.
Between each other too.
Wait.
You put all the escape vehicles right next to each other, didn't you?
There's only one escape vehicle.
You're still living. This is incredible.
Yeah. We're still together.
Woo! Oh man, I love it when one wheel kicks up, not the entire vehicle.
Did you land next to them? Where's Marcelo and y'all? Mercy. Where's Seth? Where are you at?
We're at the escape vehicle.
I'm getting
some tools.
Besides that lag out explosion, I haven't done anything at least exceptionally dangerous.
So I'm gonna start.
We're 1.5 kilometers away, a bit more.
Try not to overshoot.
I'm coming to rescue you two.
Yes, please.
Get out of your cockpits.
I'm following Gyro and Pickle right now.
Kefir and Slazer.
Hey, we finally moved to Cambridge. Woohoo!
Oh, okay.
Well, that mountain looks rather ominous. I probably shouldn't floor
looks like
it right
down
off of that, but man, that looks tempting.
It does, doesn't it? I don't think it would be a good idea, though.
Where
we've actually got further away now. Oh my god.
I love watching this control panel bounce around while we're hitting the ground.
Will I make it? Will
it's
I make it?
Terrifying, watching something that could explode at any moment just bounce around.
It adds a bit of realism, like it's a loose part of the ship that's just kind of shaking this thing.
Are we gonna jump?
No, I'm trying not to just go flying, as tempting as it is. But we are going to crush this mountain.
Seth, do you have uranium?
Yeah, I'm trying to get back in the yield.
Okay.
Before I run out of H2.
I want to try to iron out all of these. All of the kinks in the armor, so we don't get any damage transfer. So you guys know this is really like completely immersion. We never meant to ram this thing.
What?
Of course you didn't.
What do you mean?
Nah. They rammed the back end of that and they,
Yeah.
They had no choice. Oh, look at this thing. Here's your server.
Our refinery.
Dude, I'm lagging so bad. But I found your little, server block. Do the, you know,
this might not be good. You guys should look to your rear.
Hey.
There's a very fast blue
car. Give me, you guys haven't accepted the peace proposal.
Oh, my bad.
Go into factions and send a peace proposal to all of the other factions.
Except for Space Pirates. They don't deserve it.
Oh yeah, you're right. I don't know why I did that.
So what did you guys do? Copy paste the Coyote over here?
Yeah, it kind of rolled downhill.
Cheaters.
Yeah, I copy pasted Kefir's back up to the top of the mountain because he jumped off of it.
where's Noob and
on the bottom of the mountain.
Wait, oh, really?
See if you can accept.
Hey, Teal Bananas, can you see if you can accept from the lobsters?
Yeah. Each one of you accept each other's peace proposal.
So what exactly do we need to do?
What are you guys doing down there?
Together to fix the one.
We fell.
We will.
And you lived?
Yeah.
No. We've been falling continuously.
That's been kind of the run for our entire session was.
I only learned about handbrake again after about the first half of the first leg.
This will not be possible to fix because. We have platinum, but we have no gold. So.
Oh, well, I got gold. No, we used
to
have gold.
The piece, please?
Yeah, I'm trying to.
Mm-hmm.
I don't see how you guys are going to get back up there.
Hey, newbie's a magic maker. You can do it.
Yeah, I think you're going to need some admin magic to get up there.
Right now. Yeah, not drop that.
Oh.
Yeah.
Can you guys all turn off your turrets?
Yeah.
Accept the peace.
We did.
What you have to do is respawn so the turrets stop attacking you.
Okay.
Peace doesn't actually work unless both sides
and we.
That's a really wise
we
statement.
We just went off into the wild blue yonder over here.
I don't see how that thing's not dead yet. I just. It doesn't make sense.
Pulling back everything. Oh, this is great. If someone could build a station underneath my wheel, then I wouldn't keep on rolling the entire time.
Hey, Marcelo, have you got the crash on the stream?
Yeah.
Nice. Love
that was really fun.
Well, Noob and Dragonborn down here, they're just breakdancing, you know?
Oh, good. But someone did.
I only have one try.
Okay, so whoever has uranium, can you put it in the reactor?
Yep, on it.
And
well,
then
looks like we're gonna have to leg it.
We've got gold. I suggest we abandon this vehicle and we fly up.
Yeah, let's. I was gonna say the same. We leg it.
Well, it just disappeared.
Give me a second, guys.
Okay.
Is it okay if I give these guys a ride up to you guys?
Sure.
Oh, you just. What happened?
Physics?
Noob, you killed him, you murderer!
He
murdered him!
I walked forward, and then I was flying, and then I was falling, and then I hit the ground.
Were you falling, or were you pushed? From my perspective, it looked like you were pushed. Hop on, Noob. I'll take you up there.
I have no idea
what happened to me.
So I don't think your jetpack will,
Not the coolest ship. That's cool.
Noob.
Well, we had gold. Oh, wow.
Well, never mind.
So,
oh, yeah, you guys...
cheated the race, mostly.
You guys really did mess this thing up, didn't you?
I was holding the brakes downhill, and I was just not slowing down. And I just bounced face-first.
Hey, number one rule of space engineers, never aim directly at your target.
That's true.
Realize that you can actually aim the vehicle, and as I'm sure you're well aware at this point, you do not do that.
Yeah, you
Star Trooper Simulator?
Stormtrooper Simulator.
Start working on it. Just do whatever.
Well, if this were Stormtrooper Simulator, we would actually be aiming straight at the vehicle.
It's just,
and miss.
I'm not hitting it.
Oh, yay, the tricycle is here.
The H2 tank is gone.
It's
the tricycle, man. This thing is.
Wait a second. I cannot hear Seth. What are you saying? Like, it's not doable because of?
We don't have ice for this thing. I mean, we have some, but we have less than 10,000.
This thing.
We can make a mining drone and make a trip to the ice field.
That got 25 kilometers of foot, like this in
so
this thing.
What was in the back of this thing?
Two large cargo.
Well, here's what we can do. We can fix it as much as we can, and then for the next week, we'll see what else we can do about it. What do you say?
I think we should just throw thrusters on it and get into space. Oh, good.
We take a serious resource on it.
I agree.
Yeah. No, I just wanted to see how far can we go. I mean, to give like a closing point.
I think next week we should just another challenge similar to this, like maybe an ice hoarding on Mars or something.
We will need to make an ice.
Next week we were talking about like doing a convoy, like in enemy territory.
Yeah, I'll design something for that.
I'd
Pretty
love to see
it.
That sounds like fun.
I'd love to see a tank battle. Like a ground base.
How many wheels are we allowed to have, guys? I'm tank.
Or like a wheeled armored car battle. Mad Max style.
I have tried. Okay, this is something really weird. I'm not being able to jetpack up. Okay. The ones that I have been working on have 12. 12 small wheels, one by one.
One by one. guys because we couldn't pull together at the start and agree to cooperate and all of us get off this planet. Oops. The lesson for today. Work together.
Yeah, from
even
the beginning.
Even though it was a competitive race in which we were not supposed to work together.
Back for running out.
Not shift blame here. It's pointing fingers after the fact is not going to help. It doesn't matter who started the death race.
Or who ran the ship. That's besides the point.
I'd like to say that we're blameless. We had no wheel.
The entire rear section has been taken out and taken out hard.
No, you know, like, what I was saying about the closing point, let's just finish, like, the armature and the parts that we can and close it there. I mean, then we just pretend that we went and mined the ice because, you know, no one wants to see ice mining. It's really boring. Are you running the projection, Seth?
No, I haven't done it.
Can you load it up?
Or is there a projector that I should be using? I was just shoving components on there. There, I built the engine bay. It's totally not jury-rigged. We can just fix that or do it right.
Take some weight out of it, so it's far less to fly in the first place. Just whip out what you can. Gordon, spare weight.
I got a couple hydrogen bottles being produced.
Or are we doing something else?
True. Oops, I don't want that many. Wow.
Believe it or not.
What do you need gold for, though?
What's the gold?
I think the ions.
I guess someone can grind down the jury-rigged engine setup I got going on if we're gonna fix it.
I should have a handful of hydrogen bottles being produced.
Two more, I think.
When the hydrogen's, you know, when you're done refilling up, put the bottle back in. Oh, what? Crap.
Yep, there we go.
That was dumb. I swear I was aiming at the thing. Oh wait, no, I have that desync bug in which I cannot grind or weld anything.
Hey, was best bug ever, 10 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
IGN.
The thing though is, you guys don't need,
0 out of 10.
Too much water.
Too much water.
Alright guys, I'm gonna have to leave you.
Oh. Well...
Aww. No, I'll leave. What are you talking about?
Well, you made it. All the
Why
way to the end.
Why did you leave me?
Yeah. Thanks for organizing this, Seth. This was,
I prefer
was
my engine setup because it's cheaper.
I totally do this again.
Sure.
Yeah.
Next Saturday.
I don't know about next Saturday. There's a lot of effort to arrange this.
Yeah.
I'll take care of the next map, because Seth like really did an amazing job in this one. It's basically all him.
I think that this should be something in addition to the original streams that you have going on with space battles and other
Yeah, a special event.
Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't mind doing this on a weekly basis, or, I don't know, monthly.
Yeah,
that'd be a lot of work for Seth though, or whoever else was.
We can alternate. I'll take care of the next scenario. And the idea that I have is that, like, yeah, each Saturday we'll do like something themed.
What was this theme?
Death race.
How about we do a drill race? Whoever gets to the other side of the planet first.
Yep.
Before the memory leak kills us.
Yeah.
Look. Before the ag kills us to death, and then again, while computers melt from the sheer stress.
All you guys would have to do to get up into space is to grind those top thrusters off, those ion thrusters off, put them on the bottom, and Atmos thruster up.
Well, I mean, plus it's impossible to actually drill through the planet anyway. I don't know if you guys know.
Well, we can make the atmospheric engines detachable, so when we get to the highest point, we just detach the mass and go up.
Because you've got all the thruster components you need right here on the top of this ship where I'm standing.
That's not enough. That's enough for two-thirds of one large thruster, and we lost three.
Yeah, but you don't really need any more than one.
Yeah, I mean, we're not carrying a full payload up into orbit, so we only need a few.
Trust me, you need it. I'm the one who did the math to design this. You need it.
Alright.
Put uranium in the cargo hold?
On this ship.
No, you just strip this sucker down.
And
strip these thrusters off. Do a little,
Are you kidding?
I'm gonna start cramming down our truck anyway.
That's the stupid Nova Elfrids too.
Hopping on in cryo and press F5.
Jump in a craft line and head off, you said?
Yep. Whoa!
No, you want your race car, but please don't run it while we're streaming.
I'm gonna catch you guys online later.
Okay.
Adios.
Bye.
See ya.
See ya.
Have fun.
See you.
Whoa, it's lag.
I'm trying to...
At this point, I feel like we should just put some warheads in the ship and blow it up. It's the end of our amazing race.
Oh boy.
Sorry, come again?
We should just fill it with warheads as a celebration of making it to the ship.
Or we can procreate and start another civilization on this planet.
I don't think that's biologically possible.
Hey, I mean, these med bays are pretty capable,
So, what you want to say is, like, recombine some DNAs and create, like, different...
We can make shifts. Someone will be female for a while, and then we just shift.
Like in,
Everybody gets their own female duplicate of themselves.
Yeah.
We'll draw straws as to who gets the first shift.
You'll be like,
wow, no wonder I died.
Yeah.
The entire, like, panel, the entire floor to the cockpit just fell out of the truck.
Yeah, that's why I was laughing. It fell on me and died.
I was thinking that anime, Knights of Cydonia. They do that. Kind of like, you mentioned the fish that changed gender?
There's quite a few animals that actually
that I was not expecting.
Yeah, what an amazing conversation shift.
Gyro.
I'm gonna have to relog again.
Anyway.
Oh, it's still loading again.
Wait, shoot, you ain't come back in.
I was just
fucking reporters.
Yeah, the way my
I hate reporters.
Just brief this for 10 minutes, and then it will slowly stutter back into normal speed.
I'm trying to get rid of some of the floating objects and on the floating objects. The
holy hell!
The pieces that are laying on the ground. to gain some sim speed.
Delete the wheels. Would that help?
What components are in these heavy turrets?
I don't know.
Yeah, I can't check. I do not have a grinder. But I believe this is pretty much the conclusion to the stream, isn't it, Marcelo?
Yeah. Yeah, let's close it and see if next week we get an equally exciting scenario.
Let's make an Allah Akbar.
No, I mean, I wanna see how far we go with this and blueprint it. So,
have you ever taken a look at the alien moon, by the way, Marcelo?
I surely know.
I recommend that next free chance you get, go explore up there in Creative. It's very nice. It's very nice terrain, actually. So, like, if you do any more races or anything, I would recommend the alien moon.
Yeah, I'm gonna check it out, definitely.
It's small enough, too, that you could literally, like, race around it. Like, say this is your start point, this is the finish line, and the first team to get all the way around the moon, you know, it wins. That would be a cool thing to do. This is pretty neat also. I like this.
Yeah, well, every team made it. That was really fun.
Yeah, I would like to, you know... I was hoping we'd have a little more variety in vehicles that people would have had time to make their own, but... I guess not. I think these sorts of vehicles are the only ones that could have made it. That is... large grid with 3x3 wheels.
Mm-hmm.
It seems like all the other wheel types are just completely broken.
Yeah. And the 5x5s in large grids are just like... they're not optimized. Not within the game, but the fact that they are just... what we were talking about last night, Seth, like too large. They don't have enough torque. And basically they actually make the vehicle harder to handle. Okay, I'm going to close the stream now for the people who are watching. And this was really, really fun. And the idea here is that we fix this thing as much as we can. We rig something and try to take off. But, you know, that would require too long. And the whole mining ice and all that. And that's been done to death. So I hope you enjoyed the race. And you guys, do you have any parting thoughts?
Sorry you had to hear my voice.
Hey, I'm sorry I ruined the finish line.
That was actually fun.
My computer crashed.
My cousin is a dickhead.
Yes, those are the lessons to be learned.
And also, if you guys want to see a tank battle, you guys should like harass Marcelo, like, do a tank battle, like down in the comments.
Yeah, it's between the convoy in enemy territory and tank battle, or maybe like a more, you know, combat-oriented with vehicles.
Yeah, like a ground base.
We can use this mod with the handheld rocket launcher.
We should do a destruction derby.
Or just a destruction
that
derby.
That would be the
most
fun. Cool. We can simulate ARMA in these space engineers.
I don't think the destruction derby thing is gonna be possible for a while.
Yeah.
Exactly.
You guys saw how much the server suffered.
Yeah.
Like really shooting at each other.
You should do
destruction derby, as in literally only collisions, no guns or anything. So I feel like guns will be more of an issue than just straight hitting each other. But maybe
we actually did that last night.
Yeah.
We did. We were doing a server stress test,
mm-hmm.
and we all tried ramming each other, and it didn't
couldn't break the vehicles.
Just bounced off of each other.
Yeah.
Too many blast doors and wheels.
Mm-hmm. We should try, you know that one tool, to make a giant square out in space and just have a gravity affect it? I can't remember how to do it, though.
The Whiplash has the blueprint for it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna close the stream, so keep an eye out for next week's event. It's gonna be still vehicle-based. We'll figure something fun.